The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
Long ago, on a planet long forgotten by time, a young hero was born, a righteous Saiyan warrior who would bring peace to the galaxy. This is not his story. This is the story of another Saiyan warrior who slaughtered millions of innocents and brought terror to those who heard his name. And that name is...
And then I tell the guy, don't be angry, I'm just saying. And then I tore out his throat.
Hey, Bardock, heard you had another kid. Congrats. Who's the mom?
I bet it's Celepa. I see the way you two look at each other.
Nah, it'd never work out between us.
Why not?
Are you kidding? She's a raging dyke.
I'm right here, you asshole!
And?
God, this is why I hate men!
Point proven.
So, why did we attack this rock in the first place?
I don't know. The mission briefing said this planet was full of psychics.
Wait a second. Doesn't that mean they can see the future? Don't you think they should have seen us coming?
Just because they're psychic doesn't mean they're smart.
But aren't psychics supposed to have unbelievable mental...
I can see the future!
Hey, look, one survived.
Oh no, they can see me! I have to stop you from destroying my race! In the future!
We already did that.
I knew you'd do that! Now I have to kill you! Now you too can see the future! Ah! I'm on fire!
Well, that was... odd.
Hey, Bardock! What do you think he meant about you seeing the future? Bardock? Bardock! Bardock! Say nothing if you want me to eat the remains of that alien!
Lord Frieza, the reports are saying that Kanasa has been seized.
Thank you, Zarbon. That's very good to hear. sorry about that. I had something in my throat. Continue, Zarbon.
The reports say that it was overtaken by a group of low-level Saiyans led by Bardock.
Yeah, that Bardock's a pretty cool guy.
He conquers planets and doesn't afraid of anything.
Doesn't afraid of anything indeed.
What? What's going on? Is that my planet? Wait, who is... Is that my son? Where is he? Hold on. Is he befriending that alien race? Oh, I get it. He must be earning their trust before he slaughters them all. Wait, now everything's gone dark. Is it over? am I?
I.
Bardock, are you alright? Your heart rate skyrocketed.
I'm okay. I'm okay. It's just... eyes. Where am I, anyway?
Well, you're on Freezer Planet 692.
Man, you'd think with all his free time, he'd come up with better names for his planets.
So, Lord Freezer, now that we have Kamnasa under our command, what shall we-
419!
Right.
Anyway, where's my team? Are they already on a new mission?
Yes, well, it seems that Freezer passed down a new mission just 2 hours ago. By the way, while you're here, would you like to see your son Kakarot?
Kakawa? Oh, right, his name. Nah, think I'll pass. Didn't pay attention to Raditz when he was growing up.
Oh yes, and we both know how he turned out.
Hey there, Kakarot. It's your daddy. Let's see what kind of power level we've got here. All right. Whoa! 10,000! That's my boy! Wait, Broly? Oh, here we go. Kakarot. Two! Crap. There is no possible way this day could get any more disappointing.
Bardock's going to be so disappointed.
I think Bardock is the least of your concerns.
Why? I don't understand. We've served Frieza loyally.
Seems Frieza wants you dirty Saiyans out of the picture. And I'm just willing enough to oblige him.
Don't you get it? Chances are someday he's just going to kill you too.
Yeah, well, see, I'm more of a in the now kind of guy. Like, what am I gonna eat now? What am I gonna kill now? And in this regard, you're probably gonna be both.
You won't get away with this.
Oh yeah? Well, tell me something. What looks like crap, feels like crap, and probably ain't gonna wake up in the morning.
Is it me?
And that's the punchline.
Whoa, looks like I'm late to the party. Where's the gang? Oh God. Guys, tell me you're just resting in the blood of your enemies. Celepa. Tatepo. Pambukin? Toma?
Present.
Toma! Oh, thank God, Toma, you're okay. I'll be honest, you're the only one I really cared about. Everyone else was kinda bland. Except for Celepa. She was the only one here with a decent parrot.
Bardock, listen. Frieza's turned on us. He's afraid of the Saiyans. He sent someone to take us out.
Oh God, he sent the Ginyu Force?
No.
Zarbon?
No.
Dodoria?
Sorry.
Listen, it won't end like this. We're not too far from a healing planet. We're gonna get you fixed up. We'll get you better. We'll warn everyone else, and then we'll...
My best friend just died in my arms, didn't he? Yep. All right. Plan B. Don't worry, my friends. You shall all be avenged. If Frieza's afraid of us, I'm gonna give him something to be afraid of. They don't know I'm still alive, and I'm gonna rain hot vengeance down upon every single one of those sons of bitch!
Alright, guys, let's hit the shack! Tell my brother to light up here!
He's tight now! Where the hell is he?
Keep shot! These Saiyans can pull off all kinds of tricks! You have to be very careful!
Got him! Pierre! No! You dirty monkey!
You're the one who killed him, you ass!
Oh gee, Lemmy, I never thought of it like that. Shut the fuck up!
Man, I can't believe they lost to these guys. What a bunch of... Oh, sweet crap, not again!
I don't care!
Kaio, what?
For years, you kept us...
What? Is that me? That's it!
Now die!
What the fuck? God damn it, Bongo, you team-killing fuck-ton!
I understand what I have to do now. I'm going to raise an army. We're going to rebel against Frieza. And nothing is going to stop me! What the? Useless ass psychic power!
Do. Another one bites dust. Do. Another one bites dust. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, I'm gonna get you two. Another one bites the dust.
Oh god, it's true. You really do soil yourself when you die. It's everywhere. It's in my Dodoria wounds. Oh, well, later, guys. Off to raise that army. Vengeance. Yada yada.
Alright, little guy. Time to send you to planet E-Arth.
I think it's pronounced Earth.
That sounds stupid.
You're stupid!
So, how did the mission go?
Complete annihilation.
Where are your men?
Complete annihilation.
So you're absolutely sure you killed every single living thing on that planet?
Complete annihilation.
So, complete annihilation, huh?
I'm sorry, Lord Frieza. I'll go take care of it right away.
Oh, forget about it. He's already on a direct course for planet SOL.
Planet what?
Planet...
Vegeta! I gotta warn King Vegeta. You guys, Frieza's going to... Who put that table there?
Dude, Bardock, are you wasted?
No, but my crew is.
You smell like poo.
Listen to me! We don't have much time. Frieza's on his way here and he plans to kill us all. We have to raise an army, and-
Your mom's an army!
What are you, stupid? Do you-
Your face is stupid!
Do you idiots even get it? Frieza's about to commit genocide in our entire race!
Cool story, bro!
You know what? F*** it! I'm done! I hope you all die and go to hell!
Wow, that guy's a douche!
Screw them! I don't need an army! I took on those elites! I can take on this tyrant! Frieza must be stopped! No matter the cost!
You got the touch! You got the power!
Lord Frieza, Bardock is approaching from the planet.
Waves of Frieza soldiers.
It's raining men.
Hallelujah.
Frieza!
Yeah, take that.
Frieza! Frieza! Frieza!
Hey, yo, Bardock, I'm real happy for you, and I'm gonna let you finish, but... Run!
Sir, I think he wishes to have words.
Oh, whatever gave you that impression?
Well, he does keep on shouting your name.
Just get my freaking bubble car.
Too bad. And that Bardock was such a dashing rogue.
What?
There you are, Frieza! I've been looking for you.
Well, I'm not exactly hard to find.
We've had enough of this. We're done working for you, Frieza.
Just so you know, that man does not speak for us.
We're here to kill you and take our planet for our own.
Seriously, we're not with him.
For years, you've kept us under your thumb.
Oh, Lord, these heroic types with their speeches. Blah, 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 injustices. Blah, 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 tyranny. Blah, blah, blah. Frieza, stop killing me. God, does he have any idea how hard it is to run an empire? I've got other things to do today, you know. Like, decide what wine will I have for dinner tonight? White wine, red wine, or dare I say, rosé? Oh, perhaps I should give Cooler a call. His birthday's coming up. Nah, he's a prick. Wait a second, where was I? Oh right, mass genocide.
Miserable life, once and for all! Now, take this, Frieza! The power of the Saiyan race! Yeah! Well, I'd say I should have seen this coming, but that would be ironic. I see it. My son. He's facing Frieza. He's gonna do it. He's going to avenge our people. But wait. Wait, there's more. He fights a giant green bug man. And then a giant pink man-child. Oh no. It's dark again. Where? What is...
Bo-para-para.
Bo-pa-pa.
Bo-para-para. Bo-par-par, bo-par-par, bo-par-par!
Then lay this one down thick like whole milk.
Raise the game, raise!
Bo-par-par, 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 bo-par-par!
And I now welcome the sweet embrace of death.
Monsieur Cooler! It seems that your brother Frieza is destroying the planet Vegeta.
Very impressive, killing off a bunch of monkeys. Any liquored-up hillbilly with a shotgun could have done that at the zoo.
Wait, sir! It seems he has missed one ship. We are within range to intercept—
No. Huh? Let it go.
But... why?
Because if he's going to whine to our father for control over the entire system like a spoiled little brat, then he's going to accept the responsibility. If this comes back to bite him, that's his fault.
And so, planet Vegeta was destroyed along with all its inhabitants, save a lone Saiyan child, and his brother, and a space pirate, and a renegade monster and his father, and of course, Prince
Vegeta!
What is it, Nappa?
Well, I've got good news and bad news. The bad news is, reports say our entire planet has been destroyed by a gigantic meteorite along with all its inhabitants.
But what about...
And your father.
My whole family. My race.
But the good news is we're going to Dairy Queen!
My entire race is gone!
Dairy Queen!
Just take me to the damn Queen, Nappa.
Yay! This seems like the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Oh, look! Someone threw out a perfectly good baby. Aren't you just adorable? I think I'm gonna call you Clark. Hey, Clark. Nah, that sounds stupid. Oh, how about Goku? Yes, Goku. You like that, huh? Yes, you do. Whee! 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 Whoops. Uh-oh.
Hey there, Goku! How goes the recovery?
Well, the doctors say I should be in here for a couple of months. What with the crushed legs, shattered ribs, and the brain damage. And the brain damage. And the brain damage. Oh, hey, Master Roshi, when did you get here?
Mr. Sangaku? You have another visitor to see you.
What? But all of my friends are already here.
Not all of them.
Yay! I made it to the top! Now I can train with Kami, the strongest, most powerful being on the... Who's that?
Ah! Ah! Get him away from me!
Hold it down!
Oh, God!
Injured.
Oh, God!
Well, we've finally been able to sedate him. Took us a while. We had to go through some alternative treatment.
Oh, really? What did you use?
Something I found under the sink. I think it was Clorox or something. Well, page me if you need me.
Bye.
Oh, you're still here. Who are you anyway?
That's Mr. Popo. He lives up on the lookout with Kami.
Did that cat just talk?
All right. Everyone listen up if you want to get those other useless maggots back.
You mean you can get our friends back?
Shut up, maggot.
Yes, sir.
As I was saying, the only hope to get your friends back is to use the Dragon Balls on Kami's home planet, Namek.
Namek? That's not a planet I've ever heard of.
Oh, look at that. A woman who doesn't know any better. What are the odds? To be fair, Mr. Popo, until recently, I've never heard of that planet either. Oh, look at that. A woman who doesn't know any better.
Damn it, I walked right into that one.
Anyway, I'm the only one who knows where Kami's old ship is, and the only one with the transportation to get you there. And this is a carpet made for two.
Well, I think the only way to fairly decide on this is to have a democratic vote.
Bulma!
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 Bulma! You, Bulma!
Okay, Oh, ha! We don't need your help! I've got right here a remote control to one of the crashed Saiyan ships. All I have to do is put in these coordinates and...
Critical failure.
Well, well, well. Look who just ran out of options.
Damn it, Bulma! Stop being such a scaredy cat and get on the carpet with a scary genie!
I swear to God, if anything happens to me while I'm gone, I'm kicking Krillin's ass!
Oh, you and I are gonna get along just fine. Alright, here we are. Yanzabit Heights.
Wait a sec. How did we make it here so fast? This is the other side of the planet!
Yep, this carpet gets about 10,000 miles to the soul.
What?
The gallon.
But if you can make it to the other side of the planet so fast, why didn't you help Goku get to the Saiyans when he arrived on Earth?
I was preoccupied.
Mr. Popo, I need your carpet to get to my friends as quickly as possible.
Making toast!
Aw, fine. Nimbus!
Butter and toast! Here it is, Kami's ship.
It's old and covered in moss!
I know. Fits, doesn't it? Now get in.
But how do we...
Popo!
Oh, wow! Your name opens the ship?
Popo!
And it closes it, too!
Popo! No, it just knows better. Welcome to Jupiter.
My God! We're so far into space! In such a short amount of time! This is wonderful, Mr. Popo! We can finally save our friends! This is terrific! This is...
Popo!
And we went to Jupiter in just a couple of seconds! We'll be at Namek in no time! And even better, Popo can be our pilot!
Oh dear God!
No.
Oh thank God!
But why aren't you?
If I was going to do it myself, why would I need you? See you when you get back. Except, this season, you.
What do you think he means by that?
Well, all I know is that my little boy isn't going anywhere.
Actually, Mom, I'm going to Namek.
As I said, my little boy isn't going anywhere!
But Mom, Piccolo died for me! It's my responsibility!
Go on! I am your mother! And as your mother, you will listen to me and you will do as I say!
But that's not-
Did you carry around a baby in you for 9 months with a man who literally thought you had Cinnabons hidden in your shirt?
But I-
Now you are going to lay in this hospital bed, recover like a normal boy, and then you're going right back to your advanced trade classes, and that is the last we will-
Shut your fucking face! I'll be going to Namek now.
You best.
Well, better get started on that ship!
Please hurry.
With that, Bulma got to work on the ship to prepare it for their travel.
Hey, Dad, how are things coming along?
Well, I'm working on your translator, but all I can get it to do is translate the Namekian into another language I don't understand.
Oide arimasu!
Damn, Moonspeak!
And in 10 days, the remaining warriors were recovered and ready to set out to Namek.
So, you sure this thing's ready to fly?
Yep, I've gotten everything worked out. Well, except for one thing. We couldn't fix the translator for the toilet.
Ich bin gefüllt mit Pisswasser!
Hey, I think I see their car!
Hey, Gohan, how are you? Oh my god! What happened to your head? You look like a young Mo Howard!
Well, look who's talking, Curly.
Why, Ayana?
Clam it, Chowderheads! We've gotta get going!
Bye, everybody!
Now, Gohan, don't make any friends with any questionable strangers! That includes you, Krillin!
So, Bulma, where do I put my stuff?
Sit down, strap in, and shut up!
Alright. So, Gohan, how much stuff did you bring?
Well, Mom packed my bag, so there's a lot in there.
Well, you know what they say. Always be prepared.
Popo.
So, Frieza sent you to follow us, huh? Looks like he wasn't satisfied with just our planet.
Who the hell is Frieza?
Shut up! There's no way we can let you people live. Not after what you did to our planet. Our families!
Yes!
And now, for your crimes against our people...
Okay, seriously, we have no idea what...
We sentence you to death!
Isn't that a little...
Men, ready your blasters!
Go on, this may be it. Close your eyes!
Aim! Fire!
Oh. Huh.
Oh my god. Frieza's men are stronger than we thought. Everyone, take your cyanide tablets!
But we told you, we don't know any Frieza!
Krillin, can I open my eyes now?
Just get back to the ship, Gohan.
But I can't see.
Just get back to the ship! Krillin's log, stardate, November 28th. We've been flying for 2 weeks now. Starting to feel very pent up. Not just from being trapped on the ship, of course, but from Bulma walking around in nothing but her underwear. I would relieve this tension, but I've had no alone time as the toilet keeps screaming at me!
Scheißen Sie auf meinem Geschicht!
I'm not sure how much longer I can last.
Krillin, are you saying something?
Nothing! Goddamn cock tease.
Huh? You guys! You wouldn't believe it, but I see Planet Namek!
Wait, how the hell do you know it's Planet Nam? Huh. Well, what do you know? Bring us in for a landing, Bulma!
Yeah, about that.
About what?
Did I mention I don't really know how to land this thing?
Seatbelts, go on!
Right! This coming from the Asian!
Well, I'm half Saiyan. What does that make me?
Five!
Are you sure they're okay? They've been out for a long time.
Of course I'm sure they're okay. Now just follow the plan!
We had a plan?
Of course we have the plan, stupid! To take their ship! And get off this stupid rock! Oh crap, they're waking up! Act natural! Act natural!
Hi.
Hi!
Welcome to Namek.
Yeah, Namek.
Totally.
The tour to the Namekers.
You mean Namekians?
Yeah, those guys. That's us.
So, what brings you to, like, our planet?
Which is Namek.
Well, we're here to search for the Dragon Balls.
Yo, that's disgusting. Why would you-
I think they mean the ones that grant wishes.
Oh yeah, we totally have those, the wish-granting balls.
Oh, well, if you wouldn't mind helping us look for them.
Oh yeah, we'll help you find the ball dragons.
Dragon balls.
Yeah, that one. Hey, Zachro.
What?
We should totally help them find them, and then we'll take them, and then we'll make our wish for ourselves.
Ours don't actually grant any wishes. I think we made that up. Did we make that up?
What? No! Why did we make that up?
Well, 'cause like you told me when we read their minds, that we wanted their ship so we could get off this planet.
No! We would never do that, dude! Come on, not cool.
Krillin, do these two seem off to you?
I like them!
Time to find the Dragon Balls!
Yeah, he landed here a few days ago. He was pretty messed up, I'll tell you what.
But what happened to his partner?
Well, that's the screwed up part. They say he killed his partner, and that his ghost still haunts him to this very day.
Really?
No, what are you, stupid? We're doctors, scientists. Now inject this man with some science. Delicious, magical science.
Gotta get out of here. Gotta get to Namek. Gotta get the Dragon Balls. God damn it, Nappa!
You were saying.
My God, we have to get him out of there. His heart rocket is skyrating.
Don't you mean his heart rate?
Damn it, man, I'm a doctor, not an English teacher. Good to see you're awake, Vegeta. We have to apologize, though. We couldn't save your tail.
It's all right, I can live without it.
If you call that living, you'd walk around a shell of your former self. Everyone calling you a tailless freak.
You know, I could probably kill all of you and Frieza wouldn't care.
Yeah, but that still wouldn't get your tail back.
Tell me something, which is your favorite internal organ?
What an odd question. But if I had to choose, I guess I would have to say my liver.
You know, it's the simple things in life.
Hey there, Vegeta.
Speaking of simple, what is it, Kui?
Where are you off to in such a hurry?
Off to plow your mother!
Ha! Shows what you know, Vegeta. We reproduce asexually.
Gross, out of my way.
Off to Namek, are we?
Come again?
We heard about the Dragon Balls. We know the Namekians made them, and Frieza is way ahead of you.
But how?
The Scouter was on the entire time.
That's impossible! My transmitter was off the entire time! Whose Scouter was... God damn it, Nappa!
Wow, you guys! We've already found two Dragon Balls!
Wow, this usually takes us, like, months!
That's because you're on the planet Namek. Everything's better up here. You should totally stay here. Forever. But we take your ship.
What?
Oh look, it's another Dragon Ball into the egg. You should go get it!
Is that a giant skeleton?
Oh come on, dude. What are you, chicken? Don't you want to have the awesome adventures on the planet Namek with the Dragon Balls? And the awesome musical montage? Wasn't that fun?
Yeah, it was woo.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you guys. Where are all the other Namekians?
Oh, they're around. Don't even pretend you didn't see them.
Yeah, we passed them like 3 times.
Didn't you see Steve?
He waved.
Don't see Steve.
Yeah, don't do that.
He has social phobias.
Come on, you guys. We only have one more Dragon Ball left. Then we can wish back our friends.
What? No! We can't let you do that!
Yeah, we... What?
See, we can't let you have the Dragon Balls. They're our Dragon Balls. We will take them if we'll make our wish for ourselves. And then you can suck our 3-foot-long schwanstuckers.
Your what?
Our wangs.
It's funny because Vang means penis.
Wait a minute. Namekians don't have penises!
What? What are you talking about? Of course we do.
Actually, I read their minds. And I don't think we do.
You guys aren't Namekians at all!
Oh, look what you've done, Zakro! Why do you have to go and mess this up, blow our cover?
Okay, I did not do that. Did I do that?
Well, you must have, because I would never do anything that stupid.
Well, there was that one time when you got mad at those 2 guys who just wanted to play a children's card game. And you made us chase after them. Then we ended up crashing here on this planet.
Why do you have to bring that up, open old wounds? You know what? Screw it. Just summon the tentacle monsters.
Oh, alright. Tentacle monsters. Here. Okay, I think that did it.
Ha! Now soon, you will deal with the many protruding tentacles of the violating tentacle monster.
Don't worry, Bulma! I'll protect you!
I was talking to you, Baldi.
Wait, what? Oh! No! No! Go down there! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, man! That was terrifying.
I'll say.
Oh, man. I've got to stop editing so late.
I'll say.
Lord Guru.
Oh?
I have terrible news. Someone has attacked the planet.
This is very serious. I must put on my war face. There. Now show me yours. Needs work.
So, after 731 grueling galactic weeks of travel, or 1 month if you never watched Men in Black, our heroes have finally arrived on planet Namek, where the sky is green, the grass is blue, and it's boring as s***.
Hey, go on, check it out! Blue grass! What do you think their favorite kind of music is? Huh? Huh?
R&B?
Huh. You're really sheltered, aren't you?
I had to read an entire book about peach farming on the way here. You tell me.
Well, hey, we're on Namek now! Bulma, got the dragon radar?
Right here. We're already picking up 4 Dragon Balls.
See? Now we just have to find them, wish our friends back, and head on home!
Hey, Krillin, is that a Saiyan ship?
Huh?
I think I sense Vegeta.
Huh?
Oh, and now those 4 Dragon Balls are on the move.
Ah, good to be back at 100% again. Oh, I just got here and this planet's already annoying me. Wait a minute, is that Queeze Pod? Well, I better go take care of this.
You done, Krillin?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, what's that over there?
In the name of Frieza, we demand that you stop!
Wait, haven't I heard that name before?
Alright, stay where you are and we'll shoot you!
Don't you mean, or we'll shoot you?
We know what we said!
Well, there goes our ship.
What the f***ing hell?
Damn, man, you couldn't hit the broadside of a space barn.
Yeah, well, that's only because I'm too busy hitting the broadside of your mom. Ah, my face!
Ha! Looks like they're all washed up. Yeah! Oh.
I can't believe this. We're stranded on an alien planet. It's like pitch black. Only our Vin Diesel is a total bitch.
It might be best if we get ourselves out of the open. Hey, look, a cave. See, Bulma? Isn't this nice? A nice, dark, dank cave?
Who knows? Maybe here I'll finally meet a real man.
What about Yamcha?
A real man.
Hey, Krillin? You feel that?
What, the need to pee? Well, they destroyed the toilet, so I guess I'll just use a bush or— Oh my god, get in the cave!
Krillin, they have the Dragon Balls!
Yes, Gohan! I noticed!
Did you feel their power levels? They were as strong as Vegeta!
Yes, Gohan! I noticed!
But that one guy at the front, he was like 100 Vegetas!
Yes, Gohan! I noticed! On the bright side, I no longer have to pee anymore! Let me go change in the cave.
Geez, took you long enough.
We're going after those Dragon Balls.
Well, what?
We may be outmatched, but we didn't come this far just to give up!
What the heck happened in that cave?
Something I should have taken care of a month ago!
I don't get it.
Come on, Gohan! Bulma, stay here and call Roshi back on Earth. We may need backup. Stay close, Gohan.
Well, I guess I better set up camp then.
Kame House, where the beaches are fine and the bitches are finer. Could you speak up? I'm not wearing pants. And not only is Vegeta on the planet, but apparently someone else is there, even stronger than him. So in short, shit be whack, yo!
For shizzle, Master Rizzle.
I can't do anything until I'm fully healed, though. If only there were a way.
Hey there, I thought I'd just drop in with these magical sensu beans that heal all wounds and restore your stamina.
If only there were a way-
Take the damn magical beans, Goku!
Ooh, sweet sciencey magic! Naked time! Alright! Okay, guys, I'm going to Bulma's place. By the way, taking the beans.
Krillin?
Krillin.
But why Bulma's?
Well, I need a ship, and Bulma's dad's a scientist.
I'm not even gonna begin to go into what is wrong with that, and just wish you good luck.
Nimbus! Later, guys! Nimbus? Oh god, oh crap, oh Jesus! I'm okay. Oh, there he is.
Hello there, Vegeta. Fancy meeting you here.
So you followed me. Sure took your sweet time.
Well, I could have gotten here sooner, but I stopped on my way to plow your mother!
My mother's dead.
I know.
You know, I'm having trouble remembering, Kui. What's your power level?
Ha! You would forget! 18,000. Same as yours, Vegeta.
Funny that. See, I just read my official Saiyan handbook. And it says right here, when a Saiyan is beaten to near death, their power level increases immensely.
Well, I don't see what that has to do with anything.
And while I was down on Earth, oh man, I got destroyed.
You, what?
Yep, all by a low-level warrior, his half-breed son, a midget, and an obese man with a sword. I lost outright.
Why are you telling me this? You never tell anyone this!
Easy. Because I know you'll never tell anybody, Kui.
But I hate you! Why would I-
God, I love therapy.
Oh my, I seem to have gone off prematurely.
Well hell, looks like Vegeta just took out Kui. Poor fish-faced bastard.
Wait, which one was Kui?
You remember. Purple guy, hated Vegeta.
Gonna have to be a little more specific.
Reproduced asexually.
Oh, him. Ew. You know, I wouldn't have minded so much if he wasn't all up in my face about it. I can only swallow so much.
Will you two pay attention? These innocent bumpkins won't slaughter themselves.
Well, you might be able to find a way to make them.
Ooh, that'd be fun.
A new evil has revealed its face. Who are these mysterious enemies? And do Gohan and Krillin stand a chance? The answer to these questions will be revealed right now. Zabon, Dodoria, Frieza, and oh my no.
Wait, what?
Alright, now that you have arrived on my planet, we will begin your training. Tenshin Han, Chaozu, 20 laps around the planet. Piccolo?
Go to hell, I'm meditating.
Keep doing that. Yamcha?
What is it, King Kai? I'm ready for anything.
Wash my car.
Ew, like in that movie. Wax on. A wax off.
Yeah, go wax off.
Alright, Gohan. Keep your power level down.
Well, I'm trying, but I can't seem to get it as low as yours, Krillin.
But I haven't even... I mean, yeah! Like me!
Hey, Krillin, look! The Dragon Balls!
Whoa, those things are huge! AC/DC be damned! Jeez, these aliens are scary. Especially that one in the front. Looks like a total fag.
Krillin!
What? A freaky alien genotype. What'd you think I meant?
Oh, I thought you were calling him a derogatory term for homosexual.
That thing's a guy!
Hmm? What was that?
Quack!
Oh, it's just a space duck. Who are you?
Hello. Allow us to introduce ourselves. My name is Frieza, and we're a traveling improv group. Here, let me give you a demonstration. My men shall play a group of drunken sailors, and you're a bunch of baby seals. And go. And scene.
What do you want from us? Why are you slaughtering our people?
Well, you see, I was just in the area, and I thought this would be a delightful place for a summer home. What the f*** do you think I'm here for?
Our trees.
Zarbon, two or three more.
Two or three more.
Two or three more. Very good, Zarbon. See, why can't you be more like him, Dodoria?
Sorry, just listening to the space duck. Quack! Quack! What a majestic creature.
Now then, all kidding aside, where's the Dragon Ball?
We don't have it.
You know, I'd be inclined to believe you if the last village elder didn't say the exact same thing. Until we killed everyone and tortured the information out of him, of course. It's the darndest thing, too. You're beginning to remind me a lot of him.
Please, do not be upset.
Oh, I don't get upset. I have people to do that for me, Dodoria.
With gusto.
Stop right there!
Oh, look, more baby seals.
We're here to stop this senseless slaughter of our people.
92.
This has gone on for too long, and now you're going to pay.
355. No, go on, continue, don't mind me.
And we are the ones who will stop you!
Ooh, wow, 419.
That's it. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, sorry, it's a little hobby of mine. I hear these heroic speeches so wearily often, so I started making a mental list of how many times I've heard certain lines.
You insane bastard!
190.
Yeah? Well, we're going to f*** your face!
Oh my! 12. Zarbon, give the command.
Dodoria, give the command.
Get him.
Cohen, we have to help them.
Gohan, we need to stick to the plan. Quack!
What plan? You just keep quacking over and over.
And we're still alive.
Sir, they seem to be stronger than we thought.
Oh, how cute they can hide their little power levels.
Kinda killing our guys.
Oh, we have more of those things back at the ship. It's not like we're losing anything valuable.
Huh! Now you can no longer find our villages.
Dodoria, kill them.
Okay.
Come on, bring it! There's three of us, and one of you!
Man, you must suck at math even worse than me.
What do you mean?
There's only two of you.
That's not right.
Goku! It's been too long!
Hi there, Mrs. Briefs.
Oh, Goku, you can call me what everyone else calls me.
What's that?
MILF. I have no idea what it means, but it's just the cutest little name.
Well, you are quite the MILF, honey. Now what are you doing out of the kitchen?
Oh, my mistake.
Remember what I told you, sweetie.
Wives are for kissing, not talking. Have fun, you two.
Wow, is this the ship?
Well, Bulma told me to start on it while you were in the hospital, in case anything went wrong.
Krillin?
Krillin. The good thing is, it's almost all done.
Wow! This is just the best day ever!
Whoops. Looks like I miscounted. I must be having an off day.
Bravo, Dodoria. Now, seeing as we have no one left to threaten you with... Oh wait, what are those adorable little things over there?
You wouldn't.
They're just so cute, though. I could just pinch their little heads off. Are you going to make me do that? Because at this point, I could go both ways.
As could I, Lord Frieza.
Fine. Here, take the ball, and leave us be.
Say, Gohan, he's handing over the Dragon Ball. Now no one else has to die.
Oh, just one more question. Could you point us in the direction of the next village? You seem to have destroyed our scouters.
That wasn't part of our deal.
And 500. Dodoria, show them what they've won.
Krillin! He's killing them!
Happy thoughts, Gohan! Happy thoughts!
You killed my son!
Yeah, sorry about that. How about I do you a favor? There. Now you won't miss him.
Oh, and while you're at it, could you deal with the rest?
I really do love kids. They don't leave much of a mess.
Breathe, Gohan! You're a leaf! A leaf in a calm stream!
The stream!
Oh, one. Did I just get hit by a bowl cut?
Quack!
Zarbon, what the hell was that?
I believe that was the space dock, sir.
This ship is awesome! Now, where's that button that makes blueberry muffins?
There is no button like that. I never even considered that.
Are you sure? It'd be really nice to wake up in the morning, push a button, and have muffins. That'd be great. Wink, wink.
Damn it, there is no muffin button!
Darn. So, is it ready to take off then, Dr. Briefs?
Goodness no! I still have to install the cappuccino machine.
But I don't even drink coffee!
It's not coffee, Goku, it's cappuccino! Now stay here, I need to grab the parts from my shop. Make sure not to touch anything, like the gravity controls, or the start button. The start button. Don't touch the start button. Now I'll be right back.
Okie dokie. I wonder if this is the button.
No! Goku! He's blasted himself off into space! What has science done? Sweetie, I do not see a sandwich with that beer.
Those muffins smell like they're almost done.
Goku!
Hi, Dr. Briefs.
Goku, what have you done? You've blasted off into space! You're incredibly lucky. I already set the coordinates for Namek, but you... Where did you get that muffin?
Muffin button.
But I never installed a muffin button.
Then where did I get this muffin?
Listen very close, Goku. Whatever you do, don't fool with the gravity controls. It goes up to 100 times Earth's normal gravity.
So what you're saying is, if I turn up the gravity, then I can get stronger.
No, what I'm saying is it will crush your bones. The detrimental effects could be catastrophic. You may never walk again.
Bored now. Gotta train. Bye-bye.
Goku, wait!
I like his mustache.
Are you all right over there?
Yeah. Little bastards just hit me out of nowhere.
Oh, trust me. I know what it's like to take a hard one to the face.
Good to see you're still conscious, Dodoria. Oh, and just so you know, it's not a big deal or anything. You might want to get right onto this one. But they're getting away, you fat bastard!
Not gonna lie, Gohan. Not your brightest move.
Oh, come on, Krillin. We have a 2-mile lead on him. Factoring in our speed and velocity and his mass, there's no way he should be able to catch up.
Well, look who's wrong!
There's always room for
error!
No, you don't!
How do you think Dodoria's doing up there?
We're talking about one of my finest soldiers. There's no way that they'll escape Dodoria's grasp.
God damn it!
But what if they have any tricks up their sleeves?
Come now, Zarbon. We both know Dodoria would never let them out of sight.
Solar flare!
God damn it!
Still, sir, we have to remember that Vegeta is on the planet.
Oh, please! Like Vegeta could even lay a hand on Dodoria.
Goddammit!
Sup, Bubblegum?
Vegeta! You got some serious balls to get the drop on me.
Funny you should mention that. I just happen to be looking for a set.
Well, look at you, Veggie. All grown up and out on your own, trying to move up in the world.
And look at you, packing away more bacon than Hormel.
Very funny. But you won't be laughing when Frieza finds your scrawny ass. So how about I make you a deal? You hand over that pretty red scouter, and maybe I won't point Frieza in the right direction.
Oh, you mean this scouter?
That's right.
Well, I'd be inclined to give it to you, but you see, there's a problem with it.
And what would that be?
It's broken.
Blah! You fool! Now you're as blind as the rest of us!
Not quite. See, while I was on Earth, I learned a new trick. I can sense energy.
How the hell'd you do that? Wait a minute. I get it now. Those little bastards I was chasing were Earthlings. You sent them to lure me away from Frieza.
I'm sorry, but at this point, all I hear is, hit me, Vegeta! Please kill me! God, this armor makes me look fat! That's it!
Mouthy little prick!
I am in Dugong. I'm too lazy. Any last words before I take you apart like a pink potato head?
Wait, I can tell you what really happened to your planet.
You mean that Frieza blew it up?
No, that Frieza blew it up! What?
Really should have told Frieza to keep off the Twitter.
Please, don't kill me. I beg you, don't kill me.
Look at you, Dodoria. You're always so damn proud. And now here you are, crying like a woman.
I am a woman!
What?
I said I am a woman!
What?! Well, good thing I was there to get us out of that one.
Well, yeah, but why didn't you use your key enzyme?
Hey, look! I even saved this thing! Can you fly, little guy?
My name is Dende. And yes, we all learn when we are children.
You know, you should probably stick with us.
Considering it is either that or going back to meet the same fate as my brother and father, I am weighing my options.
I like you! I'm gonna call you Little Green!
My name is Dende.
Come on, Little Green! Let's go introduce you to Bulma!
And that's why I was considered the most beautiful and fertile woman on my home planet. Before Frieza blew it up.
He tends to do that also.
So now you know the truth, Vegeta.
Yes, I do. And now I'm going to start repressing the truth. And the first step is killing you.
Wait! You and I, we could team up against Frieza, rule the universe as husband and wife.
Repressing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! And repressed.
Krillin, that's the cave!
Hey, Bulma! You clean up in there? We have guests!
I do not think I want to go in there.
Ah, don't worry. That's just Bulma.
I do not know what this Bulma is, but it sounds needy.
Hey, Bulma! Open up!
Hmm? Well, if it isn't Mr. Super Soaker himself! What happened? Got tired of abandoning me and found something else to abandon?
Bulma! You're scaring Little Green!
I am still weighing my options.
Oh, by the way, my dad called earlier. He says Goku's on his way here.
Woohoo!
And he'll be here in 6 days.
Woohoo! Well, good thing I took out that life insurance policy.
Mr. Gohan, those things on that person's chest, what are they?
Oh, Bulma? Those are breasts.
They look lovely. I wish to nestle between them.
You are just adorable!
Oh, no, no, Ginyu, we won't need any assistance. We have this all under control.
Lord Frieza, I wish to enter.
Oh, pardon me, I have to take this. Ta-ta! What is it, Zarbon?
Well, sir, the scout has reported back.
Good, so Dodoria has eliminated those pests, then?
Well, that's just it. It turns out she's dead.
The f**k?
Now, before I start training, I need the right music to train to. Let's see here. Live to win. Never surrender. Gonna need a
Yay!
And that's the story of the Great Drought.
Hey, look! A visitor!
Oh boy, we love visitors!
Now, now, don't crowd the young man. Why, hello, good fellow. Welcome to our fine village. You look like you're not from around here. You have to be careful. Word through the grapevine has it that some unruly characters have been going around and attacking our villages. By the way, would you like to see our Dragon Ball? It's our prized possession, sacred on this planet. So, what brings you to our village?
Life sure has a way of working itself out. I find Kui, I kill Kui. I find Dodoria, I kill Dodoria. I find this Dragon Ball, I take this Dragon Ball. Let's see what else I can find.
Sweet crap, did you feel that, Gohan?
Yeah, but maybe we shouldn't...
Man, Vegeta just ended that village!
Krillin, seriously, you...
I don't even think he needed to kill him either! They didn't even put up a fight!
Krillin!
What? Oh, cripes, Hey, listen! They may be dead now, but they've all gone to a better place. Heaven, where everyone has their own little house, and everything is wonderful, and we all get along, and there's puppies and kitties and...
This sounds totally asinine.
It totally is.
Hey, guys, I think I might have an idea. Frieza and Vegeta need all 7 Dragon Balls, right? So, what if we just found one and hid it away? Then neither of them could make their wish.
Hey, good idea! But we also need someone who can help us out. Little Green.
Dende.
Do you know anyone on this planet who might be able to do that?
I know of one person. He is called the leader of our people, the eldest Namek. It is said long ago, when our planet faced a great drought, he led our people through the peril. It is said that it was terrifying.
The drought?
No.
Well, Gohan, looks like this is our only choice. Stay here and protect Bulma.
Oh, now you care.
I'm gonna follow Little Green to meet this eldest Namek guy. He sounds like he's our last hope.
Please do not make jokes.
Frieza seems increasingly frustrated. I'd best find Vegeta quickly.
You know, Zarbon, I'm starting to think my people don't understand what I pay them for.
You don't pay us.
Allow them to live for. I mean, first we lose... What was his name?
Kiwi?
Kiwi. Then we lose all of our scouters, and now Dodoria's dead. I'm sorry, but if this shit goes any further south, we're going to hit Space Mexico.
What would you want me to do, Lord Frieza?
Well, what I want you to do is pull up your frilly stockings, tighten your thong, and stop being such a...
Pansy! Vegeta! How dare you ram into me while I'm thinking about Lord Frieza and my thong?
Yeah, just going to ignore that one entirely.
But it is a good thing I found you, Vegeta. Now are you going to come quietly? Or do I have to make you scream?
Oh, you mean like Dodoria?
Oh, please. Never send a woman to do a man's job. Where is he?
Face down with another man beating your ass! Is it Wednesday already, Zarbon?
Very cute, Vegeta. But you have no idea what you're getting into.
Ha! You have got to be kidding me! I may have lost to those fools on Earth, but since I got here, I've done nothing but slaughter you cretins! First Kui, then Dodoria. I'm 2 for 3, and I'm back on top.
Well, Vegeta, I hope you've enjoyed being on top, because I'm about to put you back on the bottom, where you belong. You see, I've been hiding another side of myself.
Where in the closet?
Now prepare yourself for the beast within! I should warn you, though, this form is entirely different from me in every way.
I'm a rapier, bitch!
To be perfectly honest, you're not that different. You're just a lot less subtle about it. Oh my god! Point! Sword! Tapholds!
Huh. Hey, Little Green, do you believe in karma?
What is that?
Well, you see, karma is where if you do something good, something good happens to you. And if you do something bad, something bad happens to you.
So, If I am good enough, then I can have my family back.
Are you still on about that?
No!
And that's the end of that.
I'd best hurry back to Lord Frieza. If I take too long, he'll really lay into me.
Why did I explode?
That is it up ahead.
So that's where yours lives, huh? On Earth, our old Namek lives in a floating castle.
You have one as well?
Well, he died, but yeah.
This does not bode well.
Dende, Nukai so Kempukurus took.
Latel, Chajatel, Chao Nader Daka. Vit, Jihar Mao Bond.
You have such a beautiful language.
To, Vajmal Jatal Te Bitmal Ho. English.
Aw, so you made a friend, little green? Oh, I know! I'm gonna call you Big Green!
Call me that again and I'll snap your neck.
With that attitude, I don't think you should be friends with him, Lil' Green.
Listen, I don't care where you come from or who you are, I will not put up with such disrespect!
Big Green! Get in here.
Oh, god damn it. What is it, Lord Guru?
I have a bitch of an itch on my left ass cheek. Now, there is an albino Namekian standing behind you. Kill it like the rest.
Actually, sir, I'm from Earth.
Kill it like the rest.
Actually, sir, I think he has business here about those people attacking our planet.
Yeah, we came here looking for help. And I see you have a Dragon Ball up there. Well, we're gonna make sure that they don't steal it.
And how is that?
I'm gonna take it.
Learn your place, Earthling. You have some nerve demanding the Dragon Ball from-
Here, take it.
What?
Just don't steal the TV.
Sir, we don't have a television.
Nail, gather the rest of the Dragon Balls and wish for a plasma TV.
Lord Guru, that would be a grievous misuse of their powers.
I'm about to misuse my hand upside your head.
So I can just take this and go?
Wait, there is something I must first do.
You don't mean...
Yes, I see something within this young man. Strength yet untapped, power yet unleashed. Now hold still, as I unleash the Valley of Strength hidden deep within! There, I have unlocked your potential.
I don't feel that different.
It wasn't that much.
Huh. So this is my full potential?
Yes.
So, then it's...
All downhill from here.
Like Yamcha.
I do not know what this Yamcha is. But it sounds disappointing.
Well, I'd better get this Dragon Ball back to Gohan. Once we find them all, we can wish back our old Namekian.
Wait, you said that you were from Earth, correct?
Yeah?
So, the son of Katat has passed. Unfortunate.
We just called him Kami.
Oh, so he calls himself God. Pretentious prick. Nail?
What?
I shall henceforth be known as Super Kami.
Yes, Super Kami.
No, wait. Super Kami Guru.
Can I just call you Guru for short?
Super Kami Guru allows this.
Well, I'd better hurry up. See you later, little green. And thanks for the Dragon Ball!
Nail, prepare to retrieve the Dragon Ball and the body.
Lord Frieza, the dirty deed has been done.
Ah, very good. It's nice to see there's still somebody I can rely on.
Oh, he barely put up a fight after I transformed. Now that he's dead, we have very little left to worry about.
Zarbon, about an hour ago, a scout informed me that an entire village was completely destroyed. Do you possibly know who could have done that?
Vegeta?
And, unlike all the villages we've visited so far, there was no Dragon Ball there. Do you know who could have possibly taken it?
Vegeta.
Very good. Now, use your brain for this one, Zarbon. If somebody were to know where that Dragon Ball was, who would it be?
Vegeta.
Vegeta, yes. And you said you killed him?
Wait, sir, it is possible I just left him unconscious.
Oh, good. And where did you leave him?
At the bottom of a lake.
Minion 43, would you come in here for a second? I need an example.
Private Namol reporting. An example of what, Lord Frieza?
You see that, Zarbon? That's you, if Vegeta is not in front of me in the next 10 minutes. Bye.
I have to say, I'm very impressed. All of you have been making great strides in your training since you arrived on my planet. Except for Yamcha.
What the hell? But I waxed off everything! I waxed off your car, I waxed off your house, I even waxed off your monkey!
Okay, I just started paying attention. What?
Seriously, when are we gonna learn the Kaioken?
What?
The Kaioken, King Kai!
Kaioken.
What?
Kaioken! It's in my fucking name! Like King Kai, as in Kai-Osama! That is it! None of you are learning any of my techniques! Neither the Kaioken or the Genki Dama.
Freakin' weeaboo.
Last time on Dragon Ball Z Abridged.
Finally! I've gathered all 7 Dragon Balls!
State your wish.
Dragon, grant me immortality!
Your wish is granted.
Yes, I've done it! I'm finally the strongest in all the universe! I'm unstoppable.
Oh, how cute. He's having a little dream.
Hein, 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 hein.
Now let's get you back to Lord Frieza. I need to probe you for information.
My power is maximum.
Take that, you bastard! This one's for each pig.
Report.
I'm just checking his vitals.
Is he going to make it?
Well, it's a good thing you got him to me when you did. Even a little later, and we might not have been able to save him.
Why isn't he naked?
Luckily, we... What?
In the healing tank, I always thought you needed to be nude.
What? Why would you think that?
You know, to absorb all the healing juices. Well, looks like you have everything under control here.
Freaks me the f*** out.
Is this thing on? Is it on? Okay, there we go. You are now thinking about what Zarbon did to you while you were unconscious. Have fun with that.
You know, Vegeta, I gotta admit, it was pretty impressive how you went all Manhunter on us. But now, you're all ours, and I can't wait to watch Zarbon freak you like a glow stick. Here I come, Ichpe!
And I want you here in 24 hours, understood? And make sure to bring the up-to-date scouters.
Understood, Lord Frieza.
Lord Frieza, I really need to use the space Skype.
Zarbon, what could possibly be so important that you need to interrupt me during my call?
Well, I need to call my girlfriend.
Well, I... Ginyu, I'll call you back. Come again.
You see, our 1-year anniversary is coming up, and I want to see where she wants to go so I can make reservations early.
Oh. And all this time I could have sworn you were... Never mind.
What? You thought I was single?
Well, no, I thought you were into... You know, it really doesn't matter.
Well, it matters to me, because frankly, it sounds like you thought I was...
Lord Frieza! Petita's broken out of the healing...
Oh no, that minion died. Could you go fix that? We'll continue this conversation never.
Did he say something about Vegeta?
What?
Oh!
Zarbon, who did you leave guarding him? A pool? You left a pool here?
Well, I thought he could handle it.
A pool couldn't handle a shot of raspberry schnapps, much less Vegeta. Oh, where's the damn phone? I need to make another call.
Yes, sir. I'll go look for Vegeta. He won't get far.
Yes, that's right. Search all over for me, Zarbon. Of course, you'd never think to check inside your own ship. You know what they say. Keep your friends close, and your enemies closer.
Lord Frieza, I found him!
Ah, fuck it.
Ginyu, hurry up, double time. Zarmon really screwed the pooch on this one.
Lord Frieza, Vegeta's really giving us a pounding.
I'm coming, Zarmon. Quick, grab my balls.
I've got a lovely bunch of Dragon Balls. Do 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 do. Here they are, all sitting in a bunch. Do do do. One star, two star, all as big as my head. Give them a toss, I've landed across the tower. Vegeta wins. Bye bye.
Damn it all to hell, he's gone! And he took off with my Dragon Balls!
Lord Frieza, I found a note!
Let me see that. It just says, Dear Frieza, and it's a picture of a butt.
Can I see it, Lord Frieza?
Vegeta! Dragon Balls! Now!
Yes, sir! Damn it, he's up here somewhere! I just need to spot the bastard!
Later, bitches.
Whew! It's taken me 5 whole days, but I'm finally up to 100 times gravity. It's a good thing that I brought along all these sensu. Oh man, it looks like we only have 4 left. Oh well, we won't need that many on Namek. Tastes like healing.
Hello, Goku? Do you hear me? I swear to God, if this is George Takei again, I'm gonna shove a brick up the Verizon guy's ass.
Tenkai?
Ah, there you are, Goku. I see you're on your way to Namek.
I'm gonna beat someone up.
Of course you are. But listen, there's someone on Namek that you must absolutely stay away from. You hear me? He's even stronger than Vegeta, and he—
I know!
What?
I'm gonna beat him up.
Goku, no. This is nothing like Vegeta. It is much, much worse.
Uh-huh.
He is known throughout the galaxy as the most terrifying and evil person there is.
Really?
He's conquered hundreds of planets and slaughtered billions of people! Stop it! Stop getting excited! Now promise me you will not fight him!
Ooh, I can see planet Namek! No, wait, no, it's fake.
Goku, seriously! Promise me that under no circumstance will you go anywhere near Frieza!
But King Kai, I—
Promise me!
Oh, alright. I promise I will absolutely not click burn.
What the? He hung up on me. How the hell did he even do that? Damn it, I'll call him back. Goku, I swear to God, I will ride your ass on this one.
Oh my.
Damn it, Takei!
All right. They should be here somewhere. Aha! They're here! They're all here! Perfect. Now I have 6, counting the one I have hidden near the village. All I have to do now is stay under the radar and not fly around like a jackass saying,
I've got a Dragon Ball!
I was gonna say come and get me Frieza, but that works too!
This is useless! I'm never going to find him like this! I might as well hide under a rock. Maybe Lord Frieza won't find me if I just lay low and don't fly around like a jackass saying,
Come to Papa, you bald bastard!
I was going to say, come and get me Frieza, but that works too.
Son of a bitch!
Huh. I thought you'd be back in the cave.
Well, I would if I didn't keep finding puddles of—
Yeah, I know, in the cave. Get over it! Besides, I brought us a Dragon Ball!
Oh wow! They're much bigger than the ones on Earth.
Yeah, Gohan and I were pretty surprised too when we— Wait, where is Gohan?
Oh, he took the Dragon Radar. We found a Dragon Ball that was all on its own.
Wait, what?
I got a Dragon Ball!
You let Gohan go out on his own?
Yeah, what's the big deal?
Do you have any idea what Chi-Chi will do to me if he gets hurt? I like my penis where it is, thank you.
I still don't see how this is my problem.
We'll just have to wait for him here then. At least we have a Dragon Ball!
Hi there, I'm taking your Dragon Ball.
Care to trade for one of yours?
How about no?
You drive a hard bargain.
Who drives it hard now?
Oh, I thought I smelled body glitter.
You, the short one over there, give me the Dragon Ball.
Not so fast! He's handing the ball over to me! Right, Baldi?
Bulma, little help here?
Oh my god, he's so hot! I just want to grab him and...
69... 70... 70...
One time you've defeated me, Zarbon. And that's one time too many.
Nothing's changed, Vegeta. The last time we fought, you were barely alive when I retrieved your body.
That reminds me. Did you do anything to me while I was unconscious?
Did I what?
Did you do anything to me while I was unconscious?
What? No! God, no!
Oh, thank God! Wait, what do you mean by that? Am I not good enough for you?
Alright, Vegeta, I'm gonna be totally honest with you. This is sounding really gay.
What are you-
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Just transform, damn you.
We're going to have a penthouse suite, and he'll drive a Corvette, and he'll make love every single- Kill it with fire!
You've made a huge mistake, Vegeta. Now prepare to die!
What was that? I couldn't hear you over that hole I made in your stomach!
Vegeta, please! Just give me a chance! We could work together!
Yeah, I've heard that bit already. Now let me put this in a way you'll understand. I'm about to blow my load all over your insides.
What the?
No homo. Freaky alien genotype.
Guru, sir, I have a question.
Ask away.
You've been around for so long. Just how old are you?
I am this many.
You didn't raise your hand.
That's how old I am!
Wow, you really took care of that guy.
Yeah, didn't even know I could pull it off. But you know what sayings. We get stronger every time we almost die.
Well, that seems incredibly unfair. So, you seem like a busy man, so...
Oh yeah, killing people. And I'm about to become immortal.
Well, we don't want to keep you, so I guess we'll be seeing you.
Yep, I still got a lot to take care of, and I... Oh, oh, wait a minute, nice try. Give me the Dragon Ball.
Oh.
You know, I could kill both of you right now, but after killing Zarbon and getting this last Dragon Ball, I'm in a good mood. I mean a really good mood. But just remember this. Next time you see me, I will be immortal. Not that you stood a chance to begin with. I'm just... saying. Waka waka!
Well, congratulations. You've single-handedly doomed us all.
I didn't see you do anything.
What exactly did you expect me to do?
Well, I don't know. Maybe you could have bitched at him. How about that? That's all you appear to be good for these days. Huh? Used your bitch foo on him? Bulma, the mistress of bitching. That's what they should call you.
Don't stop me now. I'm having such a good time. I'm holding this ball. Don't stop me now.
What the? That's Vegeta. I know. If I just hide here and lower my power level, he shouldn't find me.
Okay, what the hell is going on? I know I just sent something down there.
Good. Now just go on and...
Hey, show yourself before I turn this place into a barren wasteland. So basically the same, only on fire.
Clap baskets.
3, 2, 1...
Hi. Hello, Mr. Vegeta. Sir?
Oh, well, if it isn't Mo Howard.
How do you even...
Space Hulu.
Figures.
So what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just flying around.
Flying around?
Flying around.
Thwarting my plans?
Thwarting your plans?
Are you?
No.
Good, because that'd be bad.
How bad?
I'd have to kill you.
That's bad.
Indeed. Stupid looking watch you got there.
Yes, it tells time. And nothing else.
Oh yeah, that's what a watch does. Dumbass.
So, can I help you?
No. But maybe I can help you.
I need an adult.
I am an adult. By the way, I only hit you because I have pent up aggression against your father. Take that.
Don't stop me now. I don't wanna stop it.
Seriously! 5 ancient sages of Bitchdom all gathered together one day on the peaks of Mount Bitch to proclaim your birth! And 100 years later, when all the bitch stars had aligned, you were born and made everybody's life around you a living hell! Because you are such a bitch!
You done?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Good.
Ow!
Guys!
Go on!
You guys, I think we should find a new location.
Why? What's wrong with this place?
Because we have 10 minutes before Vegeta finds out that I just stole this.
God, I love it when a plan comes together. Took some time, effort, and lots of bodies, but now it's mine. Immortality is my bitch! Now, it should be right here. Right here. Where the hell is it? I couldn't have gone anywhere. All right, I'm going to close my eyes, and when I open them up, it's going to be right here. It's not here. Why isn't it here? I don't get it! Who could have... The kid! But how could he have found it? He would have... Wait. That watch... That watch wasn't a watch at all! It was some kind of Dragon Ball locator! Which means...
He took the Dragon Ball.
Billy, do you hear that?
I feel that.
What the devil is that noise?
Ah, time for a delicious sports drink, huh? What the heck is that?
Purgatory. Hell. Denise, do you hear that? Oh God, is that my wife? Leave me alone! You already took the kids! What more do you want?
All right, Mom. Once that time machine is done, I can go back into the past to save Goku and my father. Daddy?
All right. I don't think Vegeta will find us here. Gohan, I need to get you to Guru's.
What? Why?
So the old man can touch you and pull things out of you that you never knew you had.
I need an adult?
I am an adult.
Oh no, 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 no! I am not letting you abandon me here again! Those bitches on Lifetime might put up with it, but not me!
Bulma, you're right. You have been very helpful and very patient with us. So in return, we're letting you watch the Dragon Ball. Bye!
I will kill you both in your sleep!
As soon as the Ginyu Force arrives, all of my problems will officially be over. Soon, immortality will be mine, and the entire universe will be under my foot. I wonder what I should do first. I guess I should start with what I won't do when I become immortal. Die.
Lord Frieza, the Ginyu Force is scheduled to arrive in 5 minutes.
Thank you, Asai.
Also, after rising concerns with our personnel exploding, we've decided to form a union.
Adorable. Oh, first thing I'm going to do is go up to Cooler and slap him right in his smug prick face.
Hey, Krillin!
That's it! We're going to make it! We're finally gonna... die! We are going to die!
Krillin, what is that?
Pure rage, Gohan. Pure rage.
What do we do?
Run, Gohan! Run as fast as you can!
But I...
Do as I say, Brian, the Heavenly Buddha!
What?
Just go!
Guru, sir, we have another traveler from Earth.
Oh, tell me you didn't let him inside.
Hello, Mr. Guru.
Oh, God damn it.
Mr. Guru, sir, my friend Krillin told me that you could help us by touching me.
Do I look Catholic to you?
Sir, I think he means he wants you to release his hidden potential.
Yeah, that.
Fine. Stand still. It's your first time, so I'll be gentle. Now relax as I reach deep inside you and grab hold of your essence.
I need an adult.
I am an adult!
Huh, that's odd. I don't feel anything anymore. I wonder if we lost it.
I am here for it.
For what?
Dragon Ball. I need that Dragon Ball. Give it to me. The one you took. I need my wish.
You okay?
I think your rage broke, Vegeta.
Shut up, Ghost of Nappa!
What was that?
I'm not crazy! You're crazy! Especially you, Nappa!
Hey!
Who are you talking to?
Dragon Ball! Hands now, please!
I don't really have it.
No.
What?
No.
No.
Oh, wait, what? Where am I? Why are you here? Where's Nappa?
Didn't you kill him?
Yes, of course I did. He's dead. Forever.
So,
where's that immense power coming from?
Oh, that's probably Gohan over in the hut with the creator of the Dragon Balls is. You know, the guy who can unlock your potential by putting his hand on top of your head. Oh, God, I cannot shut up when I am scared.
Interesting. I'm gonna go pay him a... what do you call it?
A visit?
Beating, that's it. I'm gonna go pay him a beating.
Ah, crap, baskets.
Hello? Can I help you with something?
Yeah, the first thing you can do is go die. Save me the trouble.
Ooh, is this really happening? Because I really hope it is.
Oh, trust me, you don't want any of what I am right now.
Then come on, bring all 4 feet of you. Or should I count your stupid hair?
Pretty big talk coming from a bipedal slug.
Big talk coming from a bipedal bitch.
Oh, I gotta admit, you are the best challenge I've gotten out of your people yet. Then again, all I have to compare you to are those villages I slaughtered.
Oh, you are dead!
No! Stop making out with your boyfriend! I can hear it from here. It sounds like...
Thank you, Lord Guru!
I'm not here for any of you idiots anyway. I'm here for the old man.
Oh, no you don't. With this power-up, I'm now as strong as you were when we fought on Earth.
Congratulations! You're still weaker than the last 3 guys I killed.
Wow. I now know what it's like to feel like Krillin.
Sucks, doesn't it?
Look, it doesn't matter how strong you get, kid. Besides Frieza, I'm the strongest thing on this planet! Bar none.
Hey, just thought I would inform you all. I detect several high power levels coming towards the planet.
What? Several high power levels?
There are 5 of them in total.
5 of them?
And they're all incredibly flamboyant.
Oh god, it's them!
What are you talking about?
You don't. Don't you understand? We're all going to die here!
Who? Who is it?
It's... the Ginyu Force.
We're here!
Mites?
Ugh! Alrighty! Time for a post-workout drink. Nah, it's too early to get crunk. Nah, energy drinks just don't do it for me anymore. I can't drink these. These are nuts. Ooh, what's this? It looks delicious! And it's high in calcium!
Do-do-do-do-do! Team 4 Star Soda!
Men! Introductions! Ginyu!
Jice!
Zeta!
Galdo!
Recoom! And together we are...
Sure is Zarbon in here?
Lord Frieza, thank you for this chance to serve you.
And bust some heads!
Quite. But before we get down to business, Jace?
Yes, sir, Captain. Here you go, Lord Frieza, the new up-to-date Scouters.
Good. And they have the ringtone I wanted?
Yes, sir.
Glorious. Now, as you have been informed, Vegeta and a few other pests have taken my Dragon Balls.
Whoa, Vegeta?
Little Veggie?
What's a Dragon Ball?
Raccoon can't believe he had it in him.
I know, right?
What's a Dragon Ball?
Yes, it turns out Zarbon and Dodoria weren't enough. I've called you 5 here to get them back.
Easy enough. Would you rather them dead or alive?
Either or.
Dead it is. Ginyu Force, assemble!
Speed of light and strength of all!
The Ginyu Force shall make them fall!
Lord King Cold's army's strongest force!
We'll beat them all! Secure the course!
If trouble meets us as we pass,
we'll show our fists right up their ass!
Ginyu Force,
move out!
We're dead! We are dead! All dead! All gonna die! Dead men be we! A cornucopia of pain and despair is coming our way to ensure our demise! We are so going to die!
Now, slap him.
Ow!
Thank you.
Every fiber of my being wants to puke at once when I say this. But I need your hair. I need your hair.
You need our help?
That, yes.
All right, but if we're gonna be a team, we need a name.
No, we don't.
Ooh, I know! How about Team 3-Star?
What?
Well, we're a team, and there's three of us, and the Dragon Balls have stars on them! Team 3-Star!
That just makes me want to kill you even more, and you're still only the second most annoying bald person I've ever had the displeasure to work with.
Team 3-Star, move out!
I swear to God! Hello, Earth Woman. You know what I want. Now give it to me.
The Dragon Ball's right there.
Oh, I'm not here for the Dragon Ball.
What?
Spread them.
Taking the Dragon Ball, bitch at me later.
Your hair looks stupid.
Sorry, Bulma.
All of my hate!
Vegeta, if you don't mind me asking, what are we in for?
You ever watch Power Rangers?
No.
Ninja Turtles?
No.
Sailor Moon?
No.
Beetleborgs?
No.
VR Troopers?
No.
Samurai Cyber Squad?
No.
Tattooed teenage alien fighters from Beverly Hills?
Oh yeah!
God damn it! Yes! We made it here before the Ginyus! Come on, let's get this over with and... What the hell are you two doing?
We don't think we can trust you! You still haven't pledged your allegiance to Team 3-Star!
What are you, dense? The Ginyu Force could be here any second, and then we're...
Hi, Vegeta.
Hi, Ginyu. And then we're... Son of a f***ing beast! Why the f*** does all this f***ing sh** happen to me?
Jace, please.
Sorry, Captain. My scat is acting a bit shunky.
Son of a gum-chewing funk monster! Why the fruit does all this funny stuff happen to me? Forget my life! Always surrounded by miserable, failing clods! Like this whole world just likes to bend me over and find me in the Alps! Like I'm some sort of schlock receptacle! Well, as far as I care, these miserable cows can have a fancy barbecue with a goddamn pig!
Are you done?
Yeah.
Very good. Now, to cut straight to the point, I want those two Dragon Balls you have there.
Oh, so that's a Dragon Ball.
Supposedly there are 7 in total, if my report is correct. And the other 5 are...
Right behind you!
My God, man, you just cannot!
Shut up when I'm scared, I know. I once had a crush on a little Indian boy that I thought was a girl.
Please kill him. Seriously, he won't be missed.
Well, I do believe that accounts for everything. Before I take these Dragon Balls and leave my associates here to clean up, is there anything you'd like to say to me, Vegeta?
As a matter of fact, there is. Look at your men, now back to me. Now look back at your men, back to me. I am not your men, I'm flipping you off. Now look at the ground, back to me. Where's the Dragon Ball? It's gone. I threw it, and there is not a damn thing you can-
Here you go, boss.
Thank you, Berta.
It's what I do.
But I chucked that son of a bitch as hard as I could!
Oh, you can't beat my speed. I'm the fastest in the universe.
That's what she said!
We're all going to die anyway, so... Baldi, break the ball!
What the-
Punch the damn thing!
Ah, my hand!
Hit it harder!
But I-
Harder!
Goldo, don't you think you should-
Oh, right, that thing I do. Stopping time, yeah. One sec.
What? I-
What? Where did it go?
See this, Vegeta? This is for all the times you used to embarrass me!
Hey, Vegeta, how's it going?
Aw, look, it's Goldo! You want a biscuit, boy? You want a biscuit?
Do you think I'm a dog?
Have a biscuit!
And now, it'll be you who rolls over and plays Jack!
All right, everyone settle down. Before I take these Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza, it's time for everyone's favorite game.
Wheel of Death!
Now, for the folks viewing at home, the rules are simple. One of my men will spin the wheel, and whoever it lands on, he kills.
What the? When did you have time to set this up? And is that a camera? What kind of sadistic retard watches this crap?
Love this show.
All right, first contestant.
Come on, Vegeta. Come on, Vegeta. Ah, race bin, race bin, race spin!
Lucky little bastard got two of them.
All right, let's give this sucker a spin.
Congratulations! You've just won a free all-expense-paid trip to Space Australia!
Oh, you've gotta be freaking kidding me.
Oh, hi, Spice Oz! That's my own planet!
Wait, hold on! You're from Australia?
Spice Australia. Or more specifically, Spice Brisbane. Go Spice Broncos!
So, it's like Australia...
in Spice. Gotta be careful though, Berta. Spice Dingo will eat your Spice Baby. Like me sister. Poor Sheila.
Can we please get on with this?
Oh, right. Let's have a go then. Oh, piss off, you great bloomin' pinwheel.
Oh, great. That means Vegeta goes too.
Yes, in your face, Vegeta. Your time is coming. Soon, you will face the end-all. The be-all. The please-all. Re-coom-a.
I swear, I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Alright, gang, it's time for me to head off. Try not to mess up your uniforms and be back by 0500.
Yes, Captain!
Ciao!
So, I guess we're fighting the little green guy over there?
Yeah, that's Guldo. Have fun with him.
Any strategies?
Throw dog treats at him.
Oh, that help.
I'll find it hilarious.
Well, come on, Gohan! We're strong enough to take this guy! Just keep your guard up!
That's right. Keep on your guard. Don't drop it. Not even for an instant. Zap!
Wanado!
What are you going on about?
You see that? That was just a taste of my power!
Huh? Yeah, what the hell was that?
That was supposed to crush you.
Gohan! Did you see it? His power! He can...
stop time?
Summon steamrollers!
You sure about that?
Positive! Go for him!
You fools! My psychic powers are unrivaled in all the galaxy! You stood there and mocked me! The whole world stood there and mocked me! But now, you find yourselves slaves to my whim! Feel the earth fall out from under you, your world shatter! As I am young! Why can't I feel my everything? Oh. This is the end of the road. The end for me. I wonder... will I dream? I f***ing hate you.
I know.
You really saved us, Vegeta.
Yeah, you totally pulled our butts out of the fire there. Really showed that Team 3-Star spirit!
You'll never find your body.
I feel a little sorry for those guys. They just lost their teammate. They must be devastated.
So, when was the last time you had to... you know?
3 weeks.
Bloody hell, 3 weeks?
I did it on the trip here.
Raccoon didn't even have enough room in his pod.
Oi, is that Guldo over there? Is he dead?
How tragic.
Not telling the captain, 1, 2, 3, not it!
Not it!
Not it! Ah, wankers.
So are we gonna do this or what?
Hit Recombs music! Vegeta! You think that just because you're the prince of all Saiyans, you're the best there is at what you do. But let Raccoon tell you something, brother. You ain't no Wolverine. And you ain't got what it takes to step up to a 5-time champion!
Champion of what?
This fight right here is gonna be a blooming slobber knocker, it is.
You can just feel the intensity.
Who are you talking to?
The audience.
We're doing commentary, mate.
You see, Vegeta, you sit there and brag about how the Saiyans are the mightiest warriors in all the universe. How they're the most ruthless. Well, look at where they are now. Dead. You talk about your legends and your warrior race and your pride, but that doesn't mean a damn thing to this man, because the name's Raccoon, and it rhymes with doom, and you're gonna be hurting all too soon!
Wrestling's fake.
go to hell, all of you! And if it means getting this damn thing over with, then I'm just going to have to kill your ass! Now hit my music! Oh, the f*** with this! Suck it, jabroni! Well, everything went better than expected.
You talking more smack, Vegeta?
What? How could you possibly get up after a hit like that?
Silly Vegeta, the only thing Raccoon sells is merchandise.
Oi, Butter, bet your Raccoon don't even leave a body.
Please, you already owe me a space soda from our last bet.
Well, you still owe me a spice burger from the one before that.
And where can you find all this spectacular space food? At Spacey's. Now with our new Raditz menu. Spacey's. It's good food. In space.
And one more makes seven.
Ah, Ginyu, I should have called you from the beginning.
Thank you, sir. Now in celebration, I shall commence the Dance of Joy.
Oh, no, that won't be necessary.
It is entirely necessary.
No, really, you don't have to...
Actually, I do. I'm contractually obligated under your father to dance the Dance of Joy post every successful mission.
Proceed.
And we're back, mates.
Well, you were gone. Raccoon cut Vegeta off guard with his patented raccoon knee.
It was absolutely devastating, Carter. And now he's back on the offensive. But he can't seem to land a single hit.
Raccoon elbow!
Oh, and Raccoon follows up with a vicious raccoon elbow.
It looks like Raccoon is just too fast for Vegeta. And that's coming from the fastest guy in the universe.
Not really relevant, Carter.
And that ends the Dance of Joy.
Thank God. Now let's wish me some immortality.
Not quite yet, Lord Frieza. Lastly, I must complete the Daddy's Little Princess dance.
My father would command no such thing.
You are correct, Lord Frieza.
Very well.
It was your brother.
And we're back with the font.
Here's what you missed.
Boy, did we time that commercial right or what?
Oh, sneak attack for Vegeta!
But it looks like it didn't do jack sh-
Wait, he's setting up the-
Royal Driver! Royal Driver!
Hey, Gohan, look! He picked Vegeta like a-
Like a vegetable, yes.
You see, Vegeta, you don't seem to comprehend where you stand right here. Because the names!
Oh, look at that!
He might have just taken Raccoon's bleeding head off! This would be a huge loss for Sport Edutainment!
As Raccoon was saying,
the names Raccoon, it rhymes with doom! And you're gonna be hurting all too soon!
He's setting up with
a
Raccoon eraser gun!
This is vintage Raccoon right here!
Raccoon eraser!
This could be the end!
Vegeta!
Oh, last second interference from Team 3-Star!
You idiot! I'm already 1 foot in the grave! You should have attacked Raccoon!
Come on, Vegeta! We couldn't lose one of our most valuable Team 3-Star members! You carry this stable!
If there is any solace to all of this, it's that you will die along with me.
Could Raccoon get a mirror? He feels like he might have chipped a tooth.
Dear God, what happened to your face?!
According to the rules in Reg, he's allowed to take on both of these new challenges!
Sounds good to Raccoon! Raccoon!
Does every move you have start with...
Oh, and a devastating raccoon kick there! Let's see that again, in slow motion! Brought to you by Spice Forex. Spice Forex, because Spice BB is piss.
Raccoon!
Does every move you have start with...
What a ripper!
Cohen!
Hello, Gohan! Have you done your homework? Because if you don't, Chi-Chi will kick my ass!
Are you okay?
Yeah, seems he threw my nervous system out of whack there. Can't quite feel the pain. There it is.
Now, our visitors from Earth require your assistance. You must go help them.
Lord Guru, that would leave you totally unguarded.
No, I would have Dende.
Please don't leave me alone with him.
He is the third strongest of our kind.
Lord Guru, there are only three of us left.
Dende, how does it feel to be the bronze medal?
Like everyone I know and love is dead.
Every party needs a pooper, that's why they invited you. Party pooper. Party pooper.
Lord Guru...
Why are you still here?
And welcome back to the fight, ladies and gents.
Last we left, we had two new contenders.
We now have one.
I'm not going to back down. I might be younger than you, smaller than you, weaker than you, and much less experienced, but I learned more about peach farming than you. I think this was a horrible decision.
Rikum agrees.
This fight's turning into a regular piss kicker.
Poor kid doesn't stand a chance.
How old is he? Like five?
Six, five and a half.
But the real question is, what do the fans think?
You talk about who you are all the time. Rikum this, Rikum that. But you're nothing compared to my dad. I am the son of Son Goku. The man who will come and kick your...
My God.
That was incredible! This seems like the end, folks. Rikum looks like he's got this one in the bag.
It doesn't look like there's anyone left who can stop Rikum. What? Who's that?
All done.
All right, so you're done with all your dances?
Yes, sir.
We can wish for my immortality now?
Of course.
Fantastic. Now, Dragon Balls, grant my wish. Make me, Lord Frieza, immortal!
I don't think it worked.
But why not? Those village elders explicitly told me there were only 7 balls and that I need merely to bring them together to grant my wish. So what the hell?
Perhaps there's a password.
A password? But I killed them all. There's no one left to tell me. I've lost my wish!
Might I suggest the dance of cheering you up?
Proceed.
Finally, I'm on planet Namek.
Help us!
So serene.
Oh god, he's killing us! Help!
I think I hear a duck, but this far out in space? That doesn't make any sense.
Quack!
Oh no, that sounds like Krillin! I'm a-coming!
I can't believe we came all the way out here and spent a week in the space boonies for nothing. Seriously, I'm surprised we didn't hear banjos on the way in because everybody's inbred and looks the f***ing same. Not to mention I lost to Doria and Zarbon, the latter of whom spent 400 credits making long-distance calls to his girlfriend, who I am convinced is named Chuck.
Lord Frieza?
What?
There may still be a few holdups somewhere. Perhaps you should check your scouter.
Well, would you look at that? 3 in that direction. Good work, Inu.
All in a day's work, sir. And now, the Dance of Solitude! Strike the
pose. So, are we just waiting for this thing, or what?
Oh, Holy dooly!
Jesus, that was fast! I mean, not as fast as me, considering I'm the fastest in the universe, but compared to the average person...
We get it, Mike. It's cool.
Gohan! Hey, Gohan! Gohan! Gohan? Maybe he'll wake up if I shake him some more.
Goku, just give him a sensu!
Oh, right. Eat up, Gohan.
Hey! Rikum was in the middle of a match here, so how about you?
Sir, I am talking to my son.
Oh, Rikum apologizes. Wait, what am I apologizing for? Rikum's gonna kill you!
Dad?
Dad!
Oh my god, you're here! I love you, Dad!
That's right, Gohan. I am here. Hey, Krillin, you hanging in there?
Oh, I've had worse. You know, when I died. This is definitely a close second, though.
Rikum will not be ignored!
Sir, I am trying to talk to my friends. Hey, Vegeta, we're friends now, right?
Fuck off.
The best. Now have a magic bean. But make sure you chew it, or else you grow a beanstalk in your belly.
Goku, it was terrible. We landed here, and then there were these really strong guys, and then there was even more strong guys, and then our ship blew up, and then there was even more strong...
Bored now, reading your mind.
Wait, what?
Haha, that thing was a guy.
Goku, did you just read my mind?
Yeah.
But how could you-
Muffin Button.
What?
Huh?
That's it! Rikum has had enough! Feel the strength of the Rikum! Ultra Fighting Miracle!
Sir! I will fight you in a minute.
This is impossible! Kakarot was nowhere near that same level when we fought on Earth! The only way he could have attained this strength is... No, it can't be! The legend says it only happens every 1,000 years! Has he become a Super Saiyan?
So anyway, Vegeta, what happened to you? Did you get beat up by this guy?
No, I...
You fell down some stairs.
I fell down some stairs.
No, you didn't, you...
Shut up before I throw you down a flight.
So, Dende... Sucks about your family.
We've gone over this.
But do you know who also lost his family? Batman.
I don't know who that is.
See, this is why we need TV.
Why?
Na 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 Dende. Na 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 Dende. Dende.
Guru.
Dende.
Neil's here.
Neil. Why are you back?
I never left, sir. I was outside hitting my head against the wall for 20 minutes.
So that's what that was. Why have you ignored my order?
Because, Lord Guru, I can't leave you unguarded no matter what.
Clean that up.
What the bleeding hell? We were having a right rip snort here, and then this piker shows up, and just like that, it's goodnight, Irene!
We get it, you're from Space Australia!
He's making fools out of us, Jace!
You're blooming right, he is. We'd better bust out our special technique.
Seizure procedure!
Cullen, whatever you do, don't look directly at it. Cullen?
No way! No one resists the seizure procedure!
Plan B!
All right, you bastard! Prepare to feel the wrath of the Ginyu-
Oh! Oh! You goddamn wanker! You punched me in the- Oh! Oh, you did it again! Stupid! Stupid! The piss! Oh, what did the kitten tell us to do in this situation?
Jace, if you ever find yourself being punched repeatedly in the face, always remember to-
He cut off the kitten!
So, are you gonna dodge any of these?
Oh, that's what the kitten- Better! Support!
Well, you've got very nice hair, you're a beautiful shade of red, and honestly, you're the only guy I can rely on this team.
Oh man, punch him, you daft bastard! Ugh. Oh, but thanks, you know, that it really cheered me- Oh, God, I think he broke something that time!
Yeah!
Goku time!
Oh! Alright, this is just Everybody's stupid!
Calm down! We gotta come up with a plan. Listen, if you use your crusher ball on him, I can rush him the moment he tries to dodge. He may be fast, but he's not faster than the fastest guy in the universe.
Okay, Mike.
We need to talk about this whole fastest in the universe thing. First off, the captain's got a higher power level than you.
Yeah, so?
Well, and correct me if I'm wrong, but a higher power level means he's faster, yeah?
Well, okay, maybe.
And Lord Freezer's got a higher power level than all of us.
Okay, that's just not fair.
And if you think about it, Goldo can stop time, so that technically makes him faster than—
No, okay, I am not slower than f***ing Goldo!
Better calm down.
No, shut up! You shut your stupid red face! Oh, don't worry, mate. You're just lower than Goldo.
I wonder if there's a Denny's on this planet. I could really go for a Grand Slam.
What it's like. Everyone has something special. I don't. What am I? The big blue snake guy. That's all I've got. That's all I've got.
Jeez, mate. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
I just want to be special. Something to call my own, you know?
Mate, you do got something special. You mean mate?
Aw, dude.
Now, really. Remember when I had to move me piano into me flat, and Raccoon was too busy with his match, and Goldo, well, he was Goldo, but you got those ivory keys up those 5 flights in no time at all. You're me best mate.
Thanks, Chase. You're my best friend, too. You know, after all this is over, what do you say we head off to space season just... have a good old time.
Sounds good, mate.
But remember, you still owe me that space soda.
You're right, I do. Now, let's go show that bloke what for.
Say, do you know where there's a Denny's around here?
Butter! No!
Butter! That'll go great on my Grand Slam.
You just killed me, best mate. I'm gonna get to Keaton, and he's gonna beat you up!
Well, that was fun. Now, where are the fighters? I really want to deck that freezer guy.
You've got to be kidding. This is a Super Saiyan!
A Super what?
Nothing, just lamenting my crushed dreams.
Goku! I can't believe you're so strong!
Well, I did train at 100 times normal gravity.
Fuck! Man, no wonder you killed them so easily!
Fuck.
Krillin, I'm not gonna kill them. They're hardly even a threat. Vegeta! That was not very Paragon!
Renegade for life. I think that's bad? Seriously, if you hit him hard enough, you can play a song. I don't even know what that's from.
I think that was Tetris.
Isn't that what you get when you cut yourself with something rusty?
Nope, that's rabies.
Actually, Dad, you contract rabies when you're bitten by an animal with a disease.
Silly Gohan. Animals don't eat people. People eat animals. Silly Gohan.
And so I tell him, I don't care who you are. Now clean my jowls. And that was Nail's first day on the job.
Yes, sir. I remember I was there. That also doesn't have anything to do with what we were talking about.
What were we talking about?
That ungodly power headed our way!
Oh, yeah. That.
You know, perhaps you should give someone else that power-up. You remember the one you gave the Earthlings?
You are correct. It is time for me to unlock your hidden powers. Dende.
Oh, what the hell?
And now, your power has been awakened.
I noticed.
Sir, I was referring to me.
Now listen to me, Dende. With these powers, you garner a huge responsibility. I need you to run as fast as you can to the Earthling.
Sir, he left you the moment after you gave him the power up.
That slut!
No way, this stupid guy in this stupid outfit starts beating us up and I lost me best mind and—
Chase! You'll speak to me professionally and dutifully.
Sorry, kitten.
Now, Jace, back from the field. Full report.
Well, see, at first it was going fine, but next thing we know, Goldo, well...
Oh, Lord, he's dead, isn't he?
Dead he is, sir.
Well, in our line of work, our lives can be compromised at any moment. This is something we must live with. On the plus side, Bird owes me 50 rabbits.
About that, Captain. He's probably not gonna pie up.
Really? He's usually such a good sport about that.
Thing is, he's come down with a sudden case of death, sir.
Oh. That's... wow. That's a rather hefty loss.
Yes, sir. He was a valued teammate. Strong, fast, and...
and blue!
Pardon, Captain?
Blue! And tall! And you're so red! And short! It was the perfect little yin-yang thing we had going.
Not that short, Captain.
Oh, don't go all Vegeta on me. Now, where are we going to find another blue recruit? Perhaps Raccoon knows someone. He's dead too, isn't he?
Yeah.
Well, did he at least die with dignity?
Define dignity, sir.
Well, Jace, I believe the next step is obvious. We, as professionals, cannot allow this act to go unabated. We have a job to finish, and we shall see it through.
Yes, sir!
Ginyu Force, away!
Sure is nice to see you guys again, but I sure can't help but feel that someone's missing.
Oh yeah, Bulma!
What do you think she's up to?
Probably something girly. Like her hair.
Your idiotic banter is charming, but if you haven't noticed, we're pretty much screwed here.
What? Why?
Frieza has the Dragon Balls, you dolt, which basically means we're already dead.
Actually, not really.
Oh? Something you know that I don't?
A lot of things, actually.
You have 5 seconds to rephrase that. 4, 3...
Actually, what I meant to say was, when you make a wish on the Dragon Balls, the sky turns darker than the blackest void!
Hmm?
And out of the balls rises a giant dragon! So yeah, none of that.
2, 1...
Hi, Vegeta.
Hi, Ginyu.
That's him, Captain! That's the one who beat us up!
What? Just look at his hair! He looks like he just got out of bed! For goodness sakes, Jace, he's even wearing pajamas!
I swear it, sir! He picked us apart one by one! We never stood a chance!
Oh! So that's just not fair!
Jace, what have I told you?
You know, I'm surprised you're here, Ginyu. I thought you'd be busy polishing Frieza's boots.
First off, Lord Frieza doesn't wear boots. Second, if he did, I'd have already polished them. Third, he's off chasing some leftover Namekians.
Wait, so Frieza's not at the ship?
Correct.
And you're here?
That's right.
And the average power level of Frieza's soldiers is...
2,000.
Interesting.
Krillin, Gohan, get out of here and find Bulma. Vegeta and I can handle this on our own.
Oh no, I mean I'd really hate to leave you on your own, you know, but if you say so, let's go, Gohan!
Be careful, Dad!
Alright, Vegeta, we have to put our differences aside for now, and take these guys as a team.
Yeah, that's fantastic and entertaining and all that. But first, if you don't mind me, I need to use the restroom.
Oh, okay.
About 100 miles away.
He has a very nervous bladder.
So, for the first century, I'll go easy on them, lure them into a false sense of security, and then when they think I'm not so bad, bam! I'll go full tyrant on them in the second century. After that, I'll disappear for a millennia and make them wonder if I ever existed to begin with, just to come back and kill them all. Good afternoon.
It's morning. Tak.
Cute kid. Seems familiar.
What do you want?
Ah, good sir. I suppose you could say I'm looking for technical support.
No! Do we have a visitor?
Yes, sir!
No! Take his coat.
I don't have a coat.
He doesn't have a coat, sir! And I believe this is the man who basically killed our entire race!
No! Don't take his coat.
You see, I recently acquired what you people refer to as Dragon Balls, but I'm having trouble getting them to do what I want.
Did you try working the shaft?
Classy.
Now, what does he want?
He's asking how to use the Dragon Balls.
Did you tell him to work the shaft?
Yes, Lord Guru.
Good work, Nail.
I have the distinct impression you're going to be difficult.
Well, sir, if you're having a problem with our customer support, you can call 1-800-EAT-A-DICK.
We don't even have those!
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. What is that?
Oh god! Natural light!
Good lord, I was led to believe your species survived entirely on water. How is he so fat?
Oh, hello. I'm Super Kami Guru, and I'm the guy who's not judging you on your appearance.
Well, my name is Frieza, ruler of most of the known galaxy. I'm here to offer you a deal. You give me the information I require, and I'll let the sporting young man live.
Please, Nail isn't afraid of you. He is the strongest of our race.
Oh, really?
Sir?
Yeah, Nail's gonna destroy your sorry ass. They wouldn't be able to air it on the news because it'll be so brutal.
Sir, seriously?
Hush, Nail. I'm speaking for you.
Well then, if this is the only course of action available to me, I accept. I'll dispatch of this worm, and then I'll be back for you, slug.
Leave my brother out of this.
Sir, his power is overwhelming. I can also sense it's only a fraction of what he's capable of.
Nail, listen to me. You are Namek's number one son, a prodigy child. You have been trained in the ancient ways. I believe in you.
You mean that, Lord Guru?
Yes, Nail. Now show him the staggering spirit of Namek, and waste his smug ass.
Yes, sir! Follow me!
Fool. If I had trained him in the new way, he might have stood a chance.
You have an interesting form and a surprisingly well-honed technique.
And you're purple!
I'm sufficiently impressed. You've held your own very well. But your form and grace will never compare to that of the illustrious Captain Ginyu!
You mean like this?
Oh god, is that what I look like? Jace, that isn't what I look like, is it?
No, Captain, you look amazing!
No offense, but this is boring. Like, really boring. Like, listening to Gohan's piano recital boring.
I realize these poses in an effort to invigorate my men and raise morale! How dare you mock them!
Well, I mean, it's just, I'm not even using half my power right now.
Ah, quite a substantial bluff! But a bluff and nothing more. I've witnessed your abilities firsthand, and I assure you that you're- $180,000! Huh.
Oi, Keaton! Isn't your max power level only 100 and- Yeah, 120,000. That's what I thought.
Is he gonna be okay?
Hey, the Keaton? Yeah, he just does that sometimes.
Alright, I'm back.
How you going, Keaton?
How do you think?
Well, Keaton, if you're getting stressed, you could always, you know.
Oh, Chase! This is hardly the time or the place. Besides, I did it in the pod on the way here.
I meant switch bodies, sir.
Ah, yes, of course. Hold my scouter.
Hey, what are you doing with your head? sir, you're supposed to do that to me.
Oh, but you see, I did do it to you.
I don't understand.
Change now!
Oh, wow. What happened? Everything seems weird. Oh, hey, there's another me over there. I wonder if... Oh, my chest! What in the... Oh.
What happened? I'm all purple and horny. Chi-Chi's gonna hate this.
What's mine is yours, and yours is mine, as they say.
Give me back my body!
I'm sorry, you can't have your body anymore. It's mine now. Jace, shall we?
Right, Kitten.
Goodbye! Enjoy bleeding to death!
I won't!
Man, I'm a jerk now.
Hey, Bulma! We're back!
How are you doing?
I fought a giant crab!
They make a special shampoo for that, I hear. Ow!
The radar says we're getting close.
Yeah, who'd have thought Bulma would have been so compliant?
Why would you leave me alone here? I don't know this place. Did you know there are giant crabs down there? I do. I killed one.
Okay, Bulma, let's just calm down. Why are you upset?
Why? Because I am always alone.
Okay, Bulma, if we were to stay here, what would that accomplish?
Just take the fucking radar.
Thank you, Bulma. Say thank you, Gohan.
Thank you, Bulma.
No problem, Gohan.
And no problem.
Shove it.
I'll take it. Let's go! Well, if you ask me, all she needs is a little bit of wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Still five.
Right.
It's called the Wilhelm Scream, man. It's like the one in Star Wars where the stormtrooper falls.
Oh, yeah, I love that scream. Doesn't it sound like...
Nah, dude, it's more like... Ah!
No, that wasn't it either.
Ah! That was totally it! Ah!
As the body, sir.
Fantastic. A little too pink and hairy in odd places, but I'll grow into it.
So, what's the plan, Kitten?
Well, first off, we have to touch on Frieza's balls.
Sir...
Yes, yes, realize the moment I said it.
All right, get your act together. 100 times gravity? That's for pussies. The only reason he took those jokers out was because I loosened them up for him, like a jar of space pickles. Ugly, stupid space pickles. I've just gotta get those Dragon Balls. And if it's anything like that jockstrap incident, Ginyu probably buried them somewhere around here.
Hey, Gohan! I think they're buried somewhere around here!
Well, at least I'll have something to put back in the hole.
Dig like there's no tomorrow!
Okay, the second they summon the dragon, I'll swoop in and break the bald one's neck. Totally gonna yell Team 3-Star when I do it, too. Oh, I can see it now. Team 3-Star! Amazing.
We found them! Krillin, we really did it!
Finally! Now let's hurry up and wish back Piccolo, Tien-Shinhan, and Chiaotzu!
What about Yamcha?
What about Yamcha?
I don't know what this Yamcha is, but it sounds just like Raditz.
Eternal Dragon! Rise up and grant our wish!
It's not working. Is that what you're supposed to say?
Honestly, that's always been pretty vague. Usually just gather them together and then out pops the magic dragon.
Maybe there's something special about Namekian Dragon Balls.
Huh. Maybe if I sing to it. I know a song that gets on everybody's nerves!
Actually, Krillin, I was thinking something else. Maybe the only way to summon it is to call it in its native language.
I don't speak German! And the only person I know who does was the toilet. And it's dead. God rest his seat.
What? Oh, you can't be serious.
Huh? Hey, Krillin, I feel two power levels coming this way. You don't think my dad failed, do you?
No way! Gohan, your dad's the best! But on the off chance, hide yourself!
Oi, Keaton! Someone's dug up the balls!
Well then, someone's in for the beating of their life.
Hey, Goku! Check it out! We dug up the Dragon Balls! How you doing? Did you win that fight against that Ginyu guy? Why's that space New Zealand guy here? What's up with the scouter? And do you happen to know anybody who speaks German? And what was that about?
Krillin, that's not my dad!
Gohan, of course it's your dad! Goku, what's your favorite food?
Waldorf salad.
See, double baconator, oh shit!
You see, I've acquired the body of your former associate. Goku, was it? And with that, I've gained his power level of 180,000.
That's horrible!
Quite. I'm sure you understand now the situation you're in.
That is identity theft! We're gonna sue the crap out of you!
You can't sue me if I kill you.
No, then you'll get put on trial for murder! Ha!
Huh? Captain? You're here?
The devil are you? Oh. Well, look what the space cat regurgitated.
Hey, Gohan. Hey, Krillin. Hey, Goku.
Dad?
I'm surprised you're still kicking. How's that wound treating you?
This is easily the second worst hole I've ever had in my chest. It's gonna take, like, a million mommy kisses to make it better.
Gohan, we may have a chance now, but you'll have to give it your all. Remember, he may look like your dad, but you can absolutely not hold back!
Abandon me for a year with Piccolo! Send me off into space! And the next time I get to see you, you lost your dad's body? You're not even you anymore!
I don't know where he gets that from.
This is absurd! His power level was a league above my own when we fought! What the blazes is going on?
Haha! You don't know any of my techniques!
What techniques? Tell me!
I'm not gonna tell you how to use the Kaioken!
Kaio what? Jace, huh? If you're not too busy standing there like a slack-jawed idiot, I could use your help!
Wait, if I'm Ginyu now, does that mean you have to listen to me?
No.
Oh. Well then, what about him?
Good day, mate.
So, we've been flying for about 20 minutes now. Got any family? Because if so, I probably killed them. Really? Nothing to that? You're no fun.
Hey, Jace! I've killed every single one of Frieza's flunkies I've got up against so far! Six in total! How would you like to be number seven?
Piss off, you bloody monkey!
Thank you, sir. May I have another?
What the hell happened to you? You were not this strong when you fought Raccoon!
Looks like you have some required reading to do.
Alright, let's see here. Akai, full moon, lose your tiles, stronger every time you... Oh. Well, I'm right f***ed, aren't I?
Right in the down under.
Clever girl.
No! Jace! All of my men. I'm the only one left. Please, all of you, just allow me a customary moment of silence.
The best part about this? I get to kill both Ginyu and Kakarot at the same time!
Wait, who's Kakarot?
You're Kakarot.
I thought his name was Goku.
His name is Goku!
No, it's Kakarot!
But he just said Goku.
Yeah, I did.
I know what he said, buddy.
So what is it? Kakarot or Goku?
It's Kakarot! No! Just, look, his Saiyan name is Kakarot, but he changed it when he landed on Earth as a baby. So they kept calling him by his Earth name, and I am calling him by his real name!
So does that make me Ginyu?
Yes.
Yes! Perfect!
Change? No!
No! I'll save you, Goku!
What just happened?
I don't know.
Yay, I'm me again.
Wait, Goku! What is your favorite food?
Favorite?
He's him again!
This is ridiculous! But at least I'm not trapped in some useless body.
Give me a minute.
So I'm confused. Ginyu took my dad's body, but then he tried to take Vegeta's body. But now he's back in his own body, my dad's back in his own body, and Vegeta's...
still a prick, yeah.
Now, to switch your body to a corpse! Ah, crap, kinda walked into this one.
Ribbit. Ribbit. Croak.
The hell just happened?
A frog got on my hand. It was gross, so I threw it.
So then, is it over? Are they all gone now?
They will be in a second.
Vegeta, no! He can't hurt anyone anymore. Stop!
Oh, all right, fine.
See? He really can be a nice guy.
Psych 8 for 8.
Oh, I know. How about a good old-fashioned joke? How many Namekians does it take to screw in a light bulb? The whole race! One to screw in the light bulb, and the rest to die. And then the other one dies too. Stop ignoring me.
This is my people's sacred battleground.
We flew over an hour for this? It looks exactly the same as everywhere else on this godforsaken rock.
Racist.
Well, maybe so, but I can't quite be a racist against a race that doesn't exist. Like the Clawfors. Dirty money-grubbing Clawfors. Tried to clawf me right out of my money. Blew those little bastards up is what I did. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know we were starting. Here, allow me. Looks like someone's going to be missing this.
No, not really.
Hmm? Ooh, that looks like it hurts a lot. Are you okay?
I'm fine!
Good to know. Yoink!
So, what exactly is this?
It's a healing tank. This will bring the idiot back to full strength.
The bubbles tickle. Ow, it hurts to laugh. Ow. Ow. Ow.
It'll take a while, though. This is the only other model a ship has. And it's kind of an old one.
What happened to the newer model?
Blew it the f*** up.
What, did it have an opinion?
Eat me. Now both of you.
Strip.
I've
got body armor for you.
Less awkward. You know, Gohan, it just occurred to me.
Yeah, Krillin?
We're still on Namek.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, it feels like we've been here for, like, a year.
But we've only been here for 6 days.
I know, right? Hey, by the way, don't I look like that one guy the Vegeta landed with back on Earth? What was his name again? Hey, Vegeta! What was that one guy's name? Vegeta? Vegeta? Vegeta?
Vegeta? Vegeta? Vegeta? Vegeta?
God damn it, Nappa.
All right! Good old goddammit, Nappa!
Krillin, we should probably focus on finding a way to use the Dragon Balls.
Well, there's always Little Green, but...
But what?
That's a really long flight.
Krillin!
Plus, I think I sense some hostility.
Krillin!
Fine, I'll go get him. Enjoy your company.
Try not to get yourself killed. God forbid you make me happy.
You know, you seem like you're in a bad mood. Maybe you should take a nap.
Maybe you should... actually, that sounds good. You keep God out here. Make sure not to go too far. I like my meat shields within bullet-blocking distance.
I didn't think bullets could hurt you.
Shut up, I'm sleepy.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Goku! Goku, are you there?
Oh, hey, King Kai. I'm in a healing pod.
I noticed. I wasn't paying attention. What the hell?
Well, when I got down here, I ran into some really weird guys. One was really big and muscly, but he went down real easy. Then these two guys double-teamed me. One of them took it really hard in the back, but the other didn't seem that interested. So he went and brought this really horny guy.
Oh my.
Who's that, King Kai?
It's Choice Decay. Somehow we made this into a three-way.
Oh my.
Call! Three-way call!
How many arms do you think we're up to? I think we're up to 24. Tell me, have you ever heard of the planet Vegeta?
No.
Funny, because I expect to hear the same from the next person when I ask them about Namek. Oh, was that your nose? That was your nose. I've had a worse time, you know. It's not often I dirty my own hands with this sort of grunt work. There's always a certain amount of satisfaction I get out of doing it myself. Ah, it is kind of funny, isn't it?
I'm laughing at something else, actually.
What?
The Earthlings have the password.
What?
Remember the little Namekian you passed on the way to Guru's? On his way to the humans with the password. By now he's probably already there and they're about to summon the dragon. Yeah, if I had to guess your biggest mistake, it would be not stopping him. That or the purple lipstick.
I will f***ing murder you!
Whatever.
Why aren't the Ginyus showing up?
Oh, they're dead.
Why are they dead?
Stop right there, Namekian scum! Ah! You should see the look on your face! Oh, I'm just kidding, it's me, Krillin! Ah! You're killing me, Little Green! Now come on, we gotta go summon the dragon!
You know, it's not so bad. I mean, sure, I've seen more people die than most people my age. Or really, most people in general. Then again, I don't really know anyone my own age. My best friends are a 26-year-old dwarf and a giant green alien who constantly hits me. Still, better than my dad. At least they're around. Huh, where did that come from?
Hey, go on!
Huh? That sounds like Krillin! Wow, you made it in no time at all!
Yeah, Little Green here was on his way back from Guru's! He said he can help us summon the dragon!
Great! I'll go get Vegeta and...
No, see? That's the best part! We're not gonna tell Vegeta!
That sounds like a very dangerous idea that could very easily backfire.
Well, we can either take the wishes for ourselves or give them to Vegeta. And I'm not gonna lie, I don't think he's dedicated to Team 3-Star at all.
You know, I've been meaning to tell you, that name... really doesn't sound very good.
Well, why did
didn't you tell me sooner? I thought it was stupid from the beginning, but nobody said anything!
Let's just go summon the dragon and go home.
Yeah, fine, whatever.
First immortality, then the bitches.
Now we just gotta have Little Green summon the dragon, and we'll finally have our wish!
Hey, is that Frieza?
No!
I think that's Frieza.
No, it's not!
Yeah, that's definitely Frieza.
Summon it, summon it, summon it, summon it, summon it, summon
it! Damn
it, stop speaking gibberish and summon the- Holy crap, your dragon's on steroids!
Geoporonga, Jadi Evone Eiji. Keteropakis Namekian Tisto, Jihata Kahata Padakwod.
Vitcha Ovatera.
Geomekab.
Age Nuke.
Wop, Jama Terap Von Don Kanesh. Jidus Dab Joms Ove, Wishne.
Alright! We can finally get our wish!
The dragon says he'll give you three.
Wait a minute, we get three wishes? That's awesome! I want a 3-foot-
Stop screwing around and wish these idiots off my planet!
Holy crap, I can hear a voice in my head!
Is it telling you my name is Dende?
Hush, Little Green! The voice speaks to me.
This is King Kai. Wish these guys back to life before I kill myself.
Wait, can gods kill themselves?
I'm about to try!
Alright, Little Green! Use our first wish to bring our friends back to life!
Paranga can only bring back one person at a time.
Oh. King Kai? He says it can only bring one person back at a-
I heard him!
Which means one of us gets left behind.
Just wish me back.
I guess we should ask Yamcha what he thinks.
No one cares what Yamcha thinks. Listen, if you wish me back, then that wish is Kami back. Then you can use those Dragon Balls to wish these morons back.
Which leaves us with two more wishes! Let's wish him to Namek!
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Little Green, wish our friend Piccolo back to life, and then with our next wish, bring him to Namek!
Hold on a minute, don't do that! That is a terrible idea!
He is on Namek.
Wait, where is he?
On Namek.
You dumbass!
Why didn't it bring him here?
You must be specific.
Oh, so it's a sort of monkey's paw. You have to be careful with the hubris in your wishes.
I have to pee! Jesus, I overslept. It's already night. For the first time since I got here. On a planet with three suns. Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, my ear!
So, what do we do with the third wish?
Well, if nobody else has any ideas, I want my 3-foot-
Hi! What's up, guys?
I'm never gonna get my hoagie.
So what are you doing?
What am I doing?
What are you doing?
Nothing much.
What my plans?
What are your plans?
Are you?
Yes.
I'm gonna fucking kill you! But first, you are going to give me my wish for immortality, or I will snap his neck!
Wait, he's the only one who can ask the dragon to grant wishes!
And I've got nothing to lose!
Whatever.
Good answer! Now get to wishing.
I feel that they have finally summoned the dragon. Would be a real dick move to die right now.
Don Polonga! Nobgaku, Joha!
Is that normal?
No, it's dead. And that means Guru is too.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
Someone has to be.
That doesn't matter! Don't you understand? If it didn't grant me my wish, then I'm not immortal! And Frieza's going to... going to...
Oh, no. Don't mind me. By all means, give me some ideas.
Fan-friggin-tastic, we're back here again.
Oh, you're back. Hi, Kami.
Mr. Popo, what are you watering?
Pot.
Pots of what?
Pot. I'm not getting rid of it.
Are you kidding? That shit's great for my glaucoma.
What was that idiot doing bringing me here? It's... Wait a minute. I can feel it. This is my home. I can finally see its beauty. The lush blue fields. The crystal clear waters. The wind brushing past my... God, this is boring! No wonder I feel at home.
Well, Vegeta, you finally pulled it off. You've managed to dash my hopes entirely. With some help, I see.
Quark!
Villain, seriously not helping.
I can try.
I'm very curious. Where exactly are you from?
We're from Earth!
Villain, no!
All right. Thanks for stopping me, Gohan, because I can't shut...
They're from Earth.
Little Green! Why?
Because my name is Dende.
Oh, good. I'll stop by there on the way home, pick up some space eggs, some space milk, and blow it the f*** up! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm usually far more composed. I'm just a little bit absolutely livid.
Oh, Frieza, quit being such a woman. I lost my chance at immortality too, and you don't see me crying about it.
Yes, Vegeta, but you see, the difference between us is I'll live long enough to regret it.
Everything looks the goddamn same on this goddamn planet!
Wait a minute.
A body! Social activity! Please tell me you're not dead.
Krit is out.
Ptak! Ah, crap. I find the only living thing for Miles, and he's so broken he can't even talk right.
I was speaking to Mechian, you idiot. Don't you know anything about your own people?
Well, we're demons, right?
More like slug people.
Ah, damn it! I liked it better when I was a demon.
And I liked it better when I had proper bladder control. Nobody's perfect.
Yeah, I've been meaning to ask about that. What happened?
Let's just say our world elder's kind of a giant green asshole.
Preaching to the choir on that one. Well, it's been fun, but I have to go die again.
Wait, I might be able to help you.
Look, buddy, if you want to add me on MySpace, I switched to Spacebook a while ago.
No. Listen, I think I know something that might work out for both of us. I don't want to die, and you seem pretty lonely.
Desperate, I mean, go on.
There's a special ability our people share. Forbidden, even amongst our most sacred clans.
And we're just going to abuse it?
Oh, maliciously.
Bitchin', how we do?
Well, first you put your hand upon me.
Okay.
Yes, like that. Now lower.
Uh-huh.
Lower. A little lower.
If we had junk, you'd be gay right now.
Fusing!
Wow, unreal. My gosh. This is amazing. I feel incredible. Yes, 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 yes. I can win. I feel great. I can do this.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because it looked like you were chanting to yourself.
Are you in my head?
Yep. Don't worry. Supposedly I should fade away into your subconscious. Sooner or later.
Okay, so what now?
By my estimate, this fusion should have given you just enough power to wipe out the bastard who killed our people.
And?
Well, let me put this in terms you'll understand.
You can win! You feel great! You can do this! Oh, ha ha!
Impudent little... I'm impressed, Vegeta. When did you graduate from pull-ups?
About the same time you got off the rag.
Cute. But bear no false hope, Vegeta. You're a mere paper tiger in front of a storm. You have no idea what true power I possess.
It's that you can transform, right?
I can transform... Okay, when and how?
Guldo told me.
So, did you know that Frieza can transform?
Huh, all right.
Yeah, and Birdo's gay.
Really? And then I threw a dog treat at him. True story.
Right. But if you are so aware, why do you persist in goading me?
Because, Frieza, you're not dealing with the average Saiyan warrior anymore. I am a Super Saiyan!
Oh, here we go.
That's right, Frieza. I've risen beyond the limits of a normal Saiyan and into the realm of legend. The legend that you fear. The legend known throughout the entire universe as the most powerful warrior to ever exist. I... Prince Vegeta have become a
Super Saiyan, blah 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 blah, I get it. Then you slayed the Jabberwocky and went on to save Narnia.
Go ahead and mock me, Frieza, but I'm not afraid of you. So why don't you doll yourself up and get ready for a night on the town? Because I'm about to take you to a ballroom blitz.
Fine, I'll indulge you, Mr. Super Saiyan. But before I do, I have a funny little story I'd like to tell you.
Funny how?
I like to call it, I killed your dad.
So, haha, funny.
You see, thanks to a rogue lower-class warrior, your father caught wind of my plans.
King Vegeta, I have urgent news!
Speak, Butoraka!
Bardock has gone absolutely mad, sire!
Frieza!
What's all the commotion about?
He's been telling everyone that Frieza plans to destroy Vegeta!
Wait, my son, the planet, or me?
Yes.
Freaking smartass. Counselor Nappa, what do you think?
Let me tell you what you need to do. You need to sit him down, You look him dead in the eye,
yes,
and you say, don't blow up my planet.
And you think that'll work?
He'd have to be awfully evil if it didn't. And I'm not gonna lie, I like the cut of his jib.
Alright, but I want you to take my son, the prince, off planet just in case things go south.
Don't worry, sir, you'll do just fine.
Frieza, can I sit down and have a word with you?
Sorry, you can't. Yatta. And then I blew the planet up. The end.
How did you know about the parts you weren't there for?
Krillin, do you feel that?
I taste that!
All done. And judging by the expression on your face, so are you.
How?
Let's be practical and put a number to that feeling, shall we? Last time I clocked this form, it was at 1 million.
You're lying!
Am I? Am I really?
Not impressed! I can do that too!
Krillin, are you okay?
Yeah, and I've got little green right here.
Peaceful young races with fires on their houses. Millions of voices all silenced like mouses. Watching the cowards bow toward their new king. These are a few of my favorite things.
Is it just me or is he singing to himself?
Well, he's dead.
This is the worst!
Really? Sure it isn't this? Or this? Or this? Or this? Or this?
Krillin, stop! You're making him stronger!
One down! I think impalement is my favorite way to kill a person.
You condescending, sadistic, callous mother...
Pardon?
Gohan, smash effeminate alien! Gohan, strongest there is!
Yeah, how's that feel, Frieza? Now, if you can, why don't you pick your sorry ass up and take on a real Saiyan?
Huh. That happened. Vegeta, mind sitting right there for just a moment? I need to go play babysitter.
Think, what would Dad do in this situation?
Bye, son!
I'm beginning to think I have issues.
So, Vegeta, does this get you angry?
Not really, kind of a smartass.
Well then, why am I even bothering?
Because you get off on it?
Oh, unbelievably. All right, who has the balls?
Kiss my ass, bitch! I'm immortal! Suck my dick! How the hell did he get up? Oh my god, I swear if he used that wish of immortality on himself, I am going to murder... that bastard.
Come on, you can't leave me alone here. You're the only one I can talk to.
You healed me.
You are the only one I respect.
Then why did you heal Krillin?
The better question is, why did I tell him he was immortal?
Holy crap! Thank God I'm immortal!
Actually, I healed you, you idiot.
Wait,
So I could have died back there?
Yeah, and unlike the runt and I, you don't get a power boost from it.
Hax! I call Hax!
How did you escape?
Oh, it was awesome! See, he was gaining on me there for a minute, but then I managed to lose him in some crevices! But he kept cutting me off at every pass!
He didn't just blow it up?
I thought the same thing, but no! So I thought fast and I used a solar flare on him!
And then you used your key enzyme to cut him in half?
I will mount your head where my tail used to be!
To answer your question, Gohan, no, I did not do that.
Dust this bitch!
Did we get him?
Krillin, we can feel his energy. Why do you bother asking?
I'm an optimist.
You're an idiot.
You're both wrong. You're dead.
You know what? I'm sick of this. If I'm gonna die, then I'm gonna go out the same way Piccolo would.
Gohan, no!
Oh, goddammit! No!
Mr. Piccolo!
Well, well, well. I'm legitimately surprised I missed one of you. But that's just fine, because I've been working on some jokes. Now tell me if you've heard this one. How many Namekians does it take to...
Just one.
To think your race had the ability to produce such capable fighters! I'm surprised I hadn't destroyed you sooner!
And to think your race has the ability to produce such whiny bitches! I'm surprised anyone can take you seriously!
Wait a damn minute, something's wrong here.
Huh?
Back on your planet, the Namek couldn't even stand up to Nappa. Yet here he is now, taking on Frieza, in his second form!
What do you think happened?
Well, either Frieza hit me so hard I'm in a delusional coma, or...
Or?
Power levels are bullshit!
Wow, you're really kicking his ass.
Oh, you're still here.
Yeah, I've just been watching you knock this guy around. Kinda bored, wishing I had something to do. You got any ideas?
Now is not the time!
Piccolo's actually standing up to him, Krillin!
I don't believe it! We may actually win!
Yeah, that's just, great. If you'll excuse me, though, I've, gotta... Bye.
Oh, for the love of... I'm out!
Huh?
Would you hold on for a moment, please? I'll be right back.
Alright, I just gotta find one of the Ginyu ships, and get the hell out of here! I'll just go to Frieza Planet 419. No one ever goes to Frieza Planet 419. Not since its species miraculously repopulated.
I can see the future!
Why does Vegeta have a kid?
Yeah, Boo has a child!
Cell reaches his perfect form!
Stop trying to Trunks become a guy!
God is the strongest in the universe, but still doesn't do crap!
So, Vegeta, where are you going?
Oh, you know... Places?
Places, hmm? Like that mountain over there?
Actually, that looks more like a plateau.
Sorry about that. Where were we?
Last time I checked, I was planting my foot firmly somewhere between your lungs and colon.
An admirable feat for a lowlife such as yourself. I have a question for you, though.
What's that?
Die.
That's not a question.
That's because I don't do requests.
Well, that didn't last real f***ing long.
Oh, come on now, that was just a love tap.
Don't think you have the upper hand yet. I'm still wearing weighted armor.
Oh man, that sounded good! Now I have to do my neck!
Ow, my neck!
Weighted armor? How quaint. And how much does it weigh?
Same as it always does. 100 kilo! Oh.
That's just cute.
That concept just sort of lost meaning after a while, didn't it?
True, but I have one that's nice, fresh, and ripe for abuse. Transformation. And spoiler warning, it's not getting old anytime soon.
You can't be serious.
Oh, but I am. See, I may...
Hey, man, can I talk to you about something really quick?
I'm seriously in the middle of something right now.
Yeah, I know, but I've been looking around, and you've got, like, no apps up here. I have already played the crap out of Minesweeper.
Could you just...
Wait, I have apps? I have Minesweeper? I just thought I could connect to the internet with my antennae.
I didn't even know we could do that.
We learn something new every day. Now, could you let me focus...
Hey. Want to play me in Minesweeper?
You can't play someone in Minesweeper, that's a single-player game!
See, first I go, then you go and try to beat my tide in a hay. Is he transforming?
Damn it!
So, Namekian, what do you think of my third form?
I think Ridley Scott's gonna sue somebody.
What are you talking about? Let me touch your skin.
Ah!
Oh no, this is horrible. How could this happen?
He's going to kill us all!
Help me!
Poor little Namekian. Can't touch me anymore. How about this? Let's play a game. Ever heard of paintball?
Yeah.
Just remove the T.
I don't get
it. Oh, I get it!
Now for your other glue bark.
You're not really familiar with our anatomy, are you?
It doesn't matter. I'll hit your glue bark somewhere.
Piccolo, no!
Oh, not this crap again!
Hold on! I have an idea. I don't want to hear any of your stupid crap.
I only promised to try.
I need you to and follow me on this one. Almost kill me.
Almost kill you?
Yeah.
And there's no repercussion for this.
I will not punch you.
Oddly specific.
I'm going to need a moment to prepare myself, otherwise I might go into
You are so punched! Why is this still happening?
Stop going around, Mr. Piccolo!
Hey, Frieza! The human body is composed of 75% water! I am 100% death! Half done!
What? Oh no! The invincible Lord Frieza defeated by a mere child! What dramatic irony! No! Just kidding!
Crap baskets! Mr. Piccolo! You saved me again!
Saved is sort of subjective here.
So we're all well aware that that all basically equated to a game of hot space potato, right? Well then, I say we get a move on. Who here's tired of my third form?
Me.
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 Alrighty then, final form it is.
Personally, I was a bigger fan of the first form.
I'd settle on second, really.
Yeah!
Come on, Mr. Piccolo. Don't worry, we have Dende. He can heal you. Krillin? Where's Dende?
Oh, but Little Green's over there with Vegeta.
Why?
I blew a hole in his chest.
Why?
Because he asked for it.
You, green thing, heal me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm having a hard time hearing you over the smell of my people's blood on your hands.
Oh, no. Do not be that guy right now.
Oh, I'm going to be that guy right now.
I am literally going to die.
Well, how about this? I'll heal you. On one condition.
And that is?
Say my name.
Oh.
You don't even know my name.
Oh, I do. It's, Little Green?
No. No, it's Dende. Say Dende.
Dende.
Now say, please heal me, Dende.
Please heal me, Dende.
Well, since you asked so nicely...
Come back, magic man.
And you, my friend, are a subject of nepotism.
Thank you, Magic Man.
It's good to have you back, Nail.
I'm not Nail.
Technically, you kinda are.
Shut up, Nail.
Why are you talking to yourself?
No reason. Now go heal Vegeta.
Why would I do that?
Because that.
Oh yeah, that's happening right now.
Krillin, why aren't you using your Kienzan?
Yeah, you know, I keep forgetting to do that.
And?
Well, I kind of used all my energy to mortally wound Vegeta.
Seriously, what did I miss?
Twist my arm a little bit more, why don't ya?
You healed me.
Of course I did. I'm a nice guy.
And now what's to stop me from kicking your face in?
Because you touch me, and you're not getting back up again. That's right, I'm your white mage. And nobody f***s with the white mage.
Actually, Krillin, his name was Dende.
Oh, that's funny. Never spoke up about it.
Oh, I feel real good about my life right now.
You put the lime in the coconut and drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut and drink them both
up. Goku, come in!
Oh, hey, King Kai.
Your friends are in trouble, Goku. Are you healed yet?
No, I don't think so.
Well, how long do you think it's gonna take?
Well, I think the machine will tell me when I'm done.
Okay, you think or you know?
You put the lime in the coconut...
Goku!
Oh, come on, King Kai. They don't need my help. I bet they're doing just fine on their own.
Healers down!
Need a rest!
Out of mana!
It's been so long since I've had to use this form. It feels like an old suit I never have an occasion to wear. Unfortunately, whenever I put it on, someone dies.
Tende, no!
Oh, don't cry for the poor thing. I've saved him the fate of seeing what I'm about to do to you.
Joke's on you. He hated the bald one.
Hey, that's not fair. He just met Piccolo.
Get down!
I couldn't even follow that attack. It was almost instantaneous.
Yep. Just gonna stand here and keep being awesome.
There's nothing we can do against that kind of power.
Hello? Awesome. Right here.
We're all gonna die.
You know what? All of you better duck. Because I'm about to turn left, and I don't want to smack you with my dick.
Oh, look at you, Vegeta. You're really going to fight me. Well, not really fight, more like flailing angrily.
Make your jokes while you can, Frieza. Because I can now see the peak of your power, while I'm only beginning to tap into mine.
I feel like we've been here before. Have we been here before?
You see, I have finally realized the legend.
Oh my god, this is happening again.
That's right. You're not dealing with the average Saiyan warrior anymore, Frieza. I, Vegeta, have finally become the legendary Super Saiyan!
Okay, seriously, first off, Super Saiyan. What is that? What even is that? I'll tell you what it is. It's just some stupid legend passed by your filthy monkey ancestors around a campfire like it was their own dung. Let me tell you, Vegeta, I don't deal in legends. I deal in facts. And here's a fact. By the end of this, you are going to be crying. Like a little bitch.
Bitch, you just jealous of my Super Saiyan swagger.
Oh, for f*** sake.
Laugh while you can, Frieza, because I'm about to rock you. Like a hurricane. Huh. I should have known that was only a one-hit wonder. Yes! I have him on the ropes! All he can do is dodge me!
God, Zarbon's dead, Dodoria's dead, the Ginyus are dead. This has been one giant mess. It's just like that jockstrap incident, only now I don't have Ginyu around to dig the holes.
What?
This may be a little off-topic, but how good are you at digging holes? I mean, besides the one you've already dug yourself into.
Don't you mock me!
Oh?
Why can't Vegeta hit him?
Because he keeps aiming where he is instead of where he's going to be!
Oh, crap.
So does this mean we should...
Dodge!
So, are we done playing children's games, Vegeta? Or do I have to tickle you? Eh? Eh?
Stop it or I'm gonna blow you up! We'll see how you stand up to everything I've got! Take my Super Saiyan Wrath!
Oh, and I should probably send the Ginyu's family something. Perhaps some wine, a gift basket? Or maybe gift baskets with wine.
What? How was that? Oh, God.
See? It's like I told you, Vegeta. Like a bitch.
Shut up!
Oh, my God, you actually are crying.
I'm not crying! Not!
Honestly, now I just feel bad. Usually I just blow up whatever's in my way, but with you, I've gotten kind of attached. It's sort of like putting down old Space Yeller.
How is that a thing?
It's sad, really. But before we part ways, Vegeta, let me tell you a tale. The end. See that, Vegeta? Now for my next trick, I'm going to make an asshole disappear.
Bagwan, brethren, Vegeta. Me be a spirit animal. And me here to tell you how to mash up that bomber clot freezer. All you got to do is...
Hey, Vegeta.
Why?
Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself.
You're the one hitting me!
Au contraire, Vegeta. You brought this upon yourself.
Should we help him?
Oh, go ahead. Pool's open. Water's fine. No? Just going to stand there like a bunch of pissants? Thought so. Now, where were we? Oh, right. I believe it was... Kidney punch. Kidney punch, kidney punch, kidney punch, and pause. Kidney punch.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat.
Hog's done.
It seems our game is over, Vegeta. Now that we're done here, it's time to send you crying home to Mummy.
My mother's dead.
I know. Who?
Hey guys, how's it going? Piccolo, when did you come back?
Dragon Balls.
Oh, neat. Hey, Krillin, that armor looks funny on ya.
Hey, Dad!
Hey, so are you that Freezer guy?
I am Lord Freezer, yes.
Awesome! I'ma deck you in the schnoz!
Ow.
I'm sorry, that's a new one. Who are you exactly?
I'm Goku! I'm insane! From Earth!
He means Saiyan.
Between you and the Namekian, I think I've lost my touch at genocide.
What's wrong, Vegeta? Did Freezer do this to you?
Oh, look, he's all concerned. I'm impressed, Vegeta. You managed to make a friend.
Hate you. Hate you both.
Unfortunately, Vegeta and I were having a disagreement. He wanted himself to live, and, well, I didn't.
Why do you want to die?
Well, no, I meant I want him to
die. Is it because you look weird?
What?
Oh, you know, you got that big head, those weird lips, and that tail. And you don't have ears.
Okay, no.
And to top it all off, you're really kind of a jerk.
And apparently, this is now happening. Vegeta, explain! What are you...
You see, Frieza? You aren't dealing with the average Saiyan warrior anymore.
Oh my god!
He has risen above and become a legend. The legend that you fear. He has become a Super Saiyan!
Vegeta!
No, seriously, you have no idea how old that got.
Vegeta, no! Vegeta, no!
Don't worry, little Gradle! Oh. Vegeta, no!
Meh.
Are you alright?
I have a f***ing hole in my chest. Why didn't you block that one?
I thought you had it.
No!
It's funny how he's still talking. I could have sworn I hit a lung. Oh, there it is.
Kakarot, if you're ever going to listen to anything I have to say, do it now.
What is it, Vegeta?
I've lived my entire life under Frieza's rule. My entire kingdom. My race was enslaved to do his bidding.
I understand now. If it weren't for Freezer, you wouldn't be...
Dying? No.
I was gonna say evil.
Oh, no. I'd definitely still be evil. If this situation were reversed, this conversation would never have happened. You'd be dead, and I'd be laughing. Oh, it hurts to laugh.
So, why are you telling me this?
Because, Kakarot, you are our race's last hope. You
are the last remaining Saiyan. Oh god, you're the last remaining Saiyan.
Vegeta. You. Come on. You deserve a proper burial.
Oh yes, a proper burial. An unmarked grave on an empty planet in the middle of nowhere space. Honestly, I'd say it's too good for him.
I'll make sure to give Frieza one for you, best buddy. Goodbye.
Come now, I'm sure he's in a better place. Who am I kidding? He's probably in hell.
I don't know. I went to hell once. The only real bad parts were these two oiled-up German guys trying to wrestle me.
Are you real?
But now, I know what I have to do. I have to stop you! You're a heartless monster who kills everyone in his way. Even children.
Oh, please. Everyone's always on about the children. I already tried leaving them alive, but all they do is grow up under my rule or dedicate their pathetic lives to revenge. Usually both. Really, killing them is a kindness. I can retract that kindness if you wish. But then who's the villain?
You.
No, that was a rhetorical question.
And I gave you a rhetorical answer.
Good lord, I traded Vegeta for this.
Gohan, Krillin, Piccolo, get on out of here. I'll take Freezer myself.
But Dad!
No buts! Piccolo, you take care of Gohan.
So keep doing what I've been doing then?
Yeah?
Yeah, I figured. Let's go.
Oh, thank God!
Dad, beat him within an inch of his life.
And hang him up by his entrails!
Wow, he sounds like he's had a hard time. Piccolo should really have a talk with him.
I see. Sending your friends off to fight me all on your own. How gutless.
What? How is that gutless?
Because suicide is the coward's way out.
Can we fight now?
Son of a...
Yes!
Hey, wait a minute. They're all missing. He can't sense my energy.
Ha ha, you can't sense my energy.
No, but I can hear you, moron.
He has bad vision.
Ha, you missed.
Or did I?
Yeah, you did.
Well, no, I really did.
You see? Not a hole on me.
I wasn't trying to...
You should really work on your aim.
You know what? I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to let this next part be a surprise.
What part?
Lava, lava!
Ha! Now what do you have to say?
My body's flaming!
I miss Zarbon.
Wow, that was close. I was almost out of the frying pan and into the... lava.
How do you function?
Hey, I'm just like any other guy. I pay my taxes one leg at a time.
I'm going to drown you. I'm going to drown you like a sack of dumb puppies.
What? Why would you drown puppies?
Because they're cute and cuddly.
Are you coming on to me? Oh man, this guy's strong. I gotta catch him by surprise. Wait, he can't sense my energy.
I know.
Kamehameha! This is the best idea I've ever had. Second only to the double bacon witch. A sandwich with bacon instead of bread.
Come now, I've waited long enough. I know it's something new to you, monkey, but it's called a bath.
Go, my children.
What? That's just distracting. And that's just annoyingly distracting.
Geronimo!
About time someone kicked you to the curb. Nice work, Brain.
You're welcome.
Lemon!
You're a cheeky little monkey, what with your silly martial arts. But you know what the difference between you and I is? You can punch a board and it will break in half. I can punch a board and wipe out its entire race.
But can you block?
I'd like you to meet my friend.
A friend? Is he nice?
Rock solid. Filthy monkey, meet General Mountain.
Hi, General Mountain. My name's...
I'm sorry, Mr. Mountain.
Want to play a game?
Yes.
So how did you like that game, monkey?
It was okay.
What? You...
It was no Donkey Kong, though. That is a pie level.
Oh, God, that was so refreshing. Too bad it was all salt water, though.
All right, then. How about this for another game? I'll fight without using either of my hands.
Okay, then I'll fight without using my shirt.
I think you're missing the point.
Fight time now! Got your tail!
What are you... Do you think this is a game?
Well, you... You said it was a game.
I was being coy, you imbecile. I'm trying to kill... What are you doing? Stop it! Stop it now or I'm going to...
What's that? No!
Yeah! He's gone! I'll have to keep on guard. All my vital areas! Oh no! My neck! My most vital area!
Oh, what's wrong? Don't have anything cute to say this time. Adorable.
He's gonna choke me to death! Quick, Goku, use your instincts!
God, son of a mother...
You punched me in the face!
You bit my tail!
You punched me in the face!
You bit my f***ing tail!
Yeah, well, I still haven't used my shirt! Does that mean I win?
Yes! Yes! You win!
What do I win?
Another bath!
But I'm not dirt...
Just tell me when you need to come up for air.
Crap! Lungs filling with water. Muscles hurting. Brain. Status report!
Frozen peas.
That's not good. That's not good at all.
Kakarot. Kakarot. Oh, you know what? Screw this. Wake up, dumbass!
Vegeta?
You're failing your race, Kakarot. Frieza's unlike any opponent you've ever faced. You need to embrace your heritage. Become the Saiyan that you were meant to be.
Why are you naked?
What?
You're naked. Why?
Idiot, you don't take your clothes with you when you die.
Well, I did.
What?
Yeah. Even had my weighted clothes on, too. And I didn't even die in those. Huh.
That lying red motherfucker! Anyway, listen, Kakarot. Inside you is the primal, burning fury of the Saiyan race. Like a wild, raging Ozaru. You must unleash it, Kakarot!
So, do I gotta throw my poo at him?
Oh, for God! Just use your stupid Kai or whatever!
Oh, okay. Thanks, Vegeta!
Goff. I'm gonna go get my clothes back.
So, any last words, monkey? You know, besides gurgle gurgle.
Yeah!
Kaioken! Kaioken what? No, seriously, Kaio what?
Kaio crap!
I thought so.
Attention! Any sin you commit before being judged will be used against you!
Next! Strip!
Next! Strip! Next! Strip! Nice! Rikum thanks you.
That last attack drained all of his energy! We gotta help him!
You're right, Gohan! It's time to get in there and throw down!
Really, Krillin?
Fuck no!
Now what do you have to say for yourself, monkey?
You know what? This is totally bogus.
I'm going to do my best to ignore that you just used the word bogus.
King Kai hasn't taught us crap since we got here. And what's worse, Piccolo didn't even have to train with us. He just sat and meditated all the time.
You're just jealous.
No, I'm not. Okay, a little.
Hey, do you guys hear that?
Die!
Hello?
Yeah.
I've got his left leg.
I've got his right.
I've got his middle.
Hey, what's up?
So, are you guys...
Wander attack!
Whoa, little quick to the trigger there, Ace.
Sorry, I kind of lost my head there after I... lost my head.
Hey, I was just inside taking a crap. I'm old, takes me a while. Come out, there's a tree in my living room. What's up?
We were just standing around and talking about your awesome training, and then these guys showed up.
Look like a bunch of queers.
Chiaotzu, we don't even know them. You shouldn't make such rash judgments about them. Well, we shouldn't think less of them for it.
Good day, mates. How you going? We're to take control of your planet in the name of Lord Frieza. Sorry about that.
Ah, yeah. Good luck with that. All right, guys. Zomu's boss.
That'd be you.
Yep, all you, man.
You're the boss.
What?
What? Rikum has to fight this? He doesn't even come up to Rikum's kneecaps.
Froly can't even handle a gut full of piss.
I bet you can't even run a mile.
You're blue.
Yeah, all of you can just go straight to hell.
Oh, yeah? And who's gonna make Rikum?
Haben Sie gehört, das deutsche Band? Mit a bang, mit a boom, mit a bing bang, bing bang. Yes, we have visitors! Prepare the camps.
Well, that takes care of that. That reminds me. Wonder how Goku's doing. That's about right.
No! Can't lose! I have to beat you! You're evil! And you have to be stopped!
Oh, come now. If I'm really as evil as you say I am, then let God strike me down where I stand. Ha! Nice try, jackass! Next time, give it your A-game! Anyway, back to... What are you doing?
Have to use a spirit bomb! It's my only chance!
Seriously, what is this all about? Are you trying to tell me you once caught a fish that big?
I'm just... stretching.
In the middle of a fight.
Yes! I have only one chance. But this planet barely has enough energy left as it is. Wait! I'll just draw from the surrounding planets!
What's going on? He's just standing there with his hands up.
Wait a second! He's using the spirit bomb!
The spirit, what's it now?
Oh no.
Would you stop screaming?
The spirit bomb is the only thing that can kill Frieza!
Shut up!
Too scared!
Damn it!
What is that fool yammering on about?
He's talking about ghosts.
Ghosts?
Yeah, you know. Spirits. Ghosts.
What do ghosts have to do with this?
Everything.
That's stupid! You're stupid! Stop being stupid!
Or? Maybe I'm just being rhetorical.
No! No, you're not! God, it's like you just use words you hear randomly to try and sound smarter.
Well, now you're just acting transcendent.
Ah! Oh no! If Goku can't focus on the spirit bomb, he doesn't stand a chance!
I think the issue is less about him focusing and more about staying alive.
I don't get it, though. Where's the ball? Holy balls!
Wow. Is that... the spirit bomb?
It's massive!
Oh my god, that thing's gigantic! It's gonna kill Frieza for
sure!
There you are again, throwing your hands up in the air like you just don't care. Care, damn it!
Damn it, this is bad!
Dad!
I believe I'm done. As entertaining a punching bag you make, I find there is no more enjoyment to be found here.
Wait! We could always play a game of 20 questions!
All right then, first question. Are you about to die?
No!
No lying.
Damn!
Say goodbye, monkey! What? What is that glare? That's not a sun, it's not a moon, and it's certainly not a space station. What is that? What is that? What is that?
Are we still playing 20 questions?
You were planning on using that on me, weren't you?
Yeah.
I don't know where you got that much power from, but it doesn't really matter now, does it?
Oh, I'm nuts.
Looks like that whole Super Saiyan thing didn't pan out after all. When you see Vegeta, tell him I said, like a bitch. What the fuck?
Piccolo, what are you doing here?
No talk time, plan now!
Well, I still got the spirit bomb, but I need both arms to charge it. You'll have to distract him while I gather energy.
Well, that's not so bad.
For 5 minutes. And considering how bad he was kicking my butt, I'm sure you can handle it.
Did you just hold a grudge?
And I just keep getting reminded of my failures.
You mean your failure at killing me, or just in general?
I'm charging my attack. You know, I think I have an insta-fix for this situation. I'm going to blow you and this whole miserable planet to nothing! Isn't that fun?
Goku, just throw the damn thing!
Can't. Not done yet.
What? How?
It's only been 4 minutes and 58. Done!
What? Oh. Somehow I completely forgot about that. Oh my god. If I had any single regret for the countless horrific events that have transpired in my wake, it's that I'm dying.
Dead?
Krillin, right now I'm more worried about my dad.
Who do you think I was talking about?
Krillin, look!
Alright, come on, you heavy bastard. No, no one actually helped me. That would be a little too much.
They're both alive!
Neat!
Grandpa, I don't want any more baths today. I'm clean now.
Dad!
Hey, Gohan.
You know, I gotta admit, after what happened with Vegeta, I was pretty sure the spirit bomb was gonna be a dud.
But we showed him what for.
Yeah, you could say he suffered a bad case of freezer burn.
By the way, not dead. K-Thanks die.
You.
No.
Whoa! For a moment there, I thought that was gonna be me.
You're next.
Wait, what did I do to you?
Remember my tail?
Can't you take a joke? Called it.
Oh, out of all the people I've blown to bits, that one will hold a special place in my heart. What's wrong, monkey? Come on now, give me something funny.
You
killed my best friend.
That is pretty funny. Hilarious, actually. That's not funny.
I don't believe it. Goku has truly done it. He has become the one and only Super Saiyan. Right?
Yeah.
You hesitated there for a second. What?
What the hell is all this about? What's up with your hair? What's up with your eyes? Answer me!
Gohan, take Piccolo. Find Bulma, get back to the ship.
But what about you?
If Piccolo dies, then all this was pointless. Take him, get to the ship, and get out of here!
This is surprisingly well thought out for you.
Gohan, where should you be right now?
The ship.
The ship!
Okay.
Real cute. But at the very least, I do love a moving target.
What are you... Let go of me!
I'm going to break you!
What?
Like a Kit Kat bar.
What? What?
You're different. What happened? What the hell are you?
Can't you tell, Freezer? It's just like Vegeta said.
No, you f***ing don't.
I am the hope of the Omniverse! I am the light bulb in the darkness! I am the bacon in the fridge for all living things that cry out in hunger! I am the Alpha and the Omega! I am the terror that flaps in the night! I am Son Goku! And I am a super! Saiyan.
Kenkai, what's going on Namek right now?
You know, you could always just grab my shoulder and watch.
Yeah, but you kinda... smell.
That's just my natural musk. Musk. Musk.
Stop saying musk.
Stop eating my food.
Kenkai, do you hear me?
Oh, hey, Kami. How's everything coming along?
Well, I've sent off Mr. Popo to collect the Dragon Balls like you asked.
Good. The whole plan is coming together.
I don't think you ever told us your plan.
I don't have to tell you everything. I don't have to tell you anything.
And that just about sums up our time spent here.
Ha ha.
Huh? It's the ship! See, Mr. Piccolo? We're halfway home. I mean, not literally, but... just don't bleed out, okay? God, so many buttons! I forgot, I don't know how to fly the ship! I could have sworn somebody did that for... Oh my god, Bulma!
Help! Somebody!
I have to admit, this is new, monkey. This is definitely new. But a monkey is still a monkey. And I've killed plenty in my day. Millions. Literally millions. What's the matter? Run out of quips? Cat got your tongue? No more words to fail? You think now that you're this so-called Super Saiyan that you're better than me, Lord Freezer? Well, you're not! I own you! I own your planet! I own this planet! In fact, this planet!
Wait, I'll zone out there for a second, what?
No! 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 Son of a bitch! Duh!
What's wrong, Kenkai?
You dumb assholes are gonna be here forever!
Yeah, real funny, Kenkai. Oh god, you're serious.
I had this whole plan ready to go, but as it turns out, Frieza's a sore loser and just...
blew himself up along with his opponent? What, it's what I do?
Yeah, only this time it worked. And now Goku, go on, Piccolo, everyone's dead, and I'm stuck with you idiots for the rest of my life.
Should I call you back when you're done screaming, or is that just not happening?
And then there's this cut. Ami?
Yes, I wanted to inform you that Mr. Popo has acquired the sixth Dragon Ball and...
You're alive?
So this is what counts for omnipotence these days,
But if you're not dead, then that means Piccolo's not dead! And Namek is still there!
Did you miss?
How could I miss?
I don't know, how did you?
I know I hit the core. God, this always happens when I try and perform under stress.
Seems to me like you just couldn't go through with blowing us both up.
That's not the problem, you idiot. I can breathe in space.
But space is a vacuum!
Honestly, I say you only have... I don't know, 5 minutes... Is it five? Yes, five. 5 minutes before this planet explodes, and you perish along with it.
Oh. Well, then I'll just have to kill you in four.
Wait, hold on. I'm only at half my full power.
I don't see how that's my problem.
No, listen. If you let me power up, I'll give you a pizza.
You killed my best friend, Freezer. That's not gonna work anymore.
Two pizzas.
I said I'm done!
With stuffed crust.
Goku!
Now hear me out, King Kai. If I let him power up to 100% and beat him then, it'll demoralize him. And he'll never threaten anyone again.
Goku, that is retarded!
Stuffed crust, King Kai! You can eat it in reverse.
I can't even believe we're having this conversation.
Me either.
Thanks for waiting, by the way.
Hold on a second, King Kai. What was that?
Oh, smash, monkey! Smash, monkey!
Bulma! Where are you?
Oh, well, how nice of you to finally come and get me! Only let me stranded all on my own to fend for myself! Planet's going to hell, I almost died, and I'm freaking the f*** out!
Bulma, how high would you have to fall from to hit terminal velocity? I thought so.
I just love how easy it is to get away with this sh** with you people. I want to transform, you just sit there and let me. I want to blow the planet up, you just sit there and let me. I want to reach 100% power, and you just sit right there and let me.
So, can I get a meat lover's?
And that is my star pupil. I don't even know why I bother.
King Kai, are you there?
Oh, Kami, do you have an update for me?
Apparently, it's all I'm good for anymore. I wanted to tell you that Mr. Popo has acquired the final Dragon Ball and is ready to summon the dragon.
Awesome, now let me talk to him.
If you insist.
Alright, now, Mr. Popo. How the hell do you work with this guy?
It's easier than you think.
I'm so f***ing high right now!
I am the Eternal Dragon. Speak your wish and I shall... Oh, it is you, my master. Is it time to lay waste to this world?
Not yet. Give them a couple hundred years. See if they can clean this up.
Then how might I be of service, Lord Popo?
Good question. Kami, the f*** am I doing?
Good question. King Kai, the f*** is he doing?
Ah, my head. Okay, listen. I want you to bring back everyone Frieza and his men have killed.
Why?
Are you questioning God?
Are you?
Not in the mood, Kami!
Fine, not my problem anyway. Mr. Popo?
I heard. Dragon, bring back all the worthless maggots that were killed by Frieza and his men, or whatever.
As you command, so it shall be.
Right. I stopped my heart for a couple minutes there. Oh God. Global warming?
Oh, why is my neck so stiff?
When there's no more room in hell, Vegeta shall walk thee!
Other hell, what the hell? Well, I have my clothes back, so at least that's a start. Am I alive?
Yay! I'm alive!
I'm alive? I'm alive! And...
And I have an idea.
Well, now you're Super Saiyan Soup! I in Vitamin Dumbass!
Oh god, what's up with the sky? This planet really is about to blow. I give it like 2 minutes tops. I'd better get to my shipping.
Stop that! Stop not dying! You think you're better than me? You're nothing but an overgrown monkey!
And you're nothing but an overgrown that thing Chi-Chi keeps in her drawer! Man, Freezer's stronger than ever at 100%. I'll have to strategize. I know, a distraction. Hey, look, Freezer, a giant dragon.
What? Well, I'll be damned. Immortality is mine.
No, oh, I am become error.
Whip, you just piss off already.
I don't have to use the bathroom.
All right, I know one of the Ginyu's ships must be around here somewhere. Yeah, I think I must stay away from that one. That, however... Mine!
Ah, my goatens!
Filthy wish dragon! Grant me immortality, as so I may rid myself these vile creatures and secure myself as ruler of all creation!
His name goes Ta-Ta-Ta-Poo.
What?
No! This isn't what I wished for! What's going on?
Down here!
You! No! No, you didn't!
So what if I did? What are you gonna do about it, huh? Come at me, bro!
Yeah.
Hey, Frieza! Hope you're ready to party, because it's Vegeta Club!
No! What just happened? Where did they all go?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually just as lost as you.
Huh? Are we? Huh?
Roma!
Gohan! What do you think happened?
I don't know. We just disappeared all of a sudden.
Ah, it's good to be the king.
Hello? Who am I speaking to right now?
My name is Dende.
Dende? Are you the one who made the wish on the dragon?
I am.
How the hell did you know my plan?
What plan? I just wanted to screw over Frieza.
You know, if it makes you feel any better, I'm not immortal either. And I'm okay with that.
Are you just mad because I'm out with you now?
Bigger! 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 Perfect.
Nice try, but you won't be destroying any more planets!
Except, you know, that one.
Bad touch! Kidney shot! And pause! Stomach punch!
Ha! Oh! Gonna whiz red.
What?
Welcome back, Nail.
Where am I?
May I hug you?
No!
Oh.
Gohan!
Mr. Piccolo! And Dende? But I thought that...
Turns out we're all alive! Except Krillin. How unfortunate.
Nail!
I think he's looking for you.
Do not tell him I'm here.
Nail, I can sense you.
Do not make eye contact!
You know... Looking around, it seems like the only people who were brought back were those killed by Frieza and his men.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Sir, we cannot find the Tagrock tribe.
Wait, you mean that one guy who really liked showing off his Dragon Ball?
Yeah, that dumbass.
Oh, I wonder what sort of handsome, dashing rogue could have been responsible for their deaths. Oh, wait, it was me.
Ha! Nice.
He massacred an entire village!
Yeah, I'm going to be honest with you. I don't really like any of you. Except him. Ha! Oh, God. Actually dying this time.
Lord Guru, you can't leave us.
I'm sorry, my children, but I must leave you now. My time is at an end. But before I leave, I must confess my sins.
What do you mean?
Do you remember the great drought that befell our planet?
The one that nearly wiped out our race?
Yeah.
The one caused by those filthy albinos?
Yeah.
The ones we purged as per your instruction?
Yeah, see. I might have shifted the blame on that one.
You what?
Remember when I said they were the ones responsible for the disappearance of our precious water?
We slaughtered thousands!
It was me.
How?
I drank it.
What?
How do you think I got so fat? And now I can die with a clear conscience. Uh-oh.
Kill him!
No!
Choke on them! Choke on them!
Dirty monkey! Huh? Where? Oh my god, you could grind meat on it. Ah!
I'm done.
What?
I'm done fighting you. I'm bored. You're boring me.
What? Oh, I get it. You're scared, aren't you? Afraid knowing that this planet only has 1 minute left before it explodes.
Question.
Huh?
Do you have a watch?
No, why?
Do you know what a minute is?
What? Of course I do.
I don't think you do. Anyway, I'm gonna leave now. Try not to blow up any more planets. Else I might have to kill you.
You can't just... Wait on! You little... Hey, monkey! You forgot your pizza!
Oh yeah, thanks for reminding me.
That's not a pizza. That's not a pizza at all! Now to end this. Hey, huh? Oh, come on now, this blasted thing!
What are you doing down there? You trying to swat a bee? Because I don't like bees.
No, don't worry, I'm just... what is going on? What are these, inverted controls? Who even uses... Ah, got it! Damn it!
So are you just stealing Krillin's attacks now? Or should I watch out for the tri-beam? Or the garlic gun? Or the macacopotamus?
Gotcha, bitch! Huh?
Don't feel bad. Krill never hits anyone with it either. Anyway, you done?
Oh, far from it. I just remembered I promised you 2 pizzas! Really? You seriously think that pathetic million-year-old trick is going to... Clever dick! Where'd that flying monkey go?
Now say you're sorry! Are you sorry yet?
I think I peed a little. I am done.
Freezer, look out behind you!
I already told you that trick won't work.
No, serious! Get down!
Oh, ha-ha! Keep going, you stupid inbred monkey! Daddy, I don't want to be on Namek anymore.
Oh. My. God.
You know, you keep reacting, trying to prompt us to ask what's going on. You could just tell us.
All right, fine. Frieza got cut in half.
Whoa! Wow, I didn't think Goku had it in him.
He doesn't. Frieza did it to himself.
Ah, my organs! Stay in there. Stay in your home. Daddy needs you.
Wow, Frieza. You really were a cut above the rest.
Oh.
But too bad you didn't make the cut.
Oh.
Guess you could call this a slice of life.
Please stop.
All right then, I'll cut you a break. I'm gonna split.
Wait. I know I've done a lot of terrible things. Killed quite a number of people, some of which you liked. But may I ask you, as one neighbor to another, can you spare a cup of energy?
Well...
No! 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 No!
I'm not even asking anymore.
No!
Now be responsible with this energy! Don't use it to hurt any more people! Or on the drugs.
What? But... why?
I'm gonna go now. Got a long trip home. I'd ask if I could take one of your legs with me, but you're probably hungry too. Bye!
He's... really just leaving me here. He gave me his energy and left me. Maybe this is a sign. Maybe I should change. Maybe this is my second and last chance. Maybe I was wrong. Nah!
Oh, dang it, Freezer! Now I have to give you more! Huh. Don't see him anymore. Guess he took the energy and left. Speaking of which, where am I going?
Don't you dare.
Okay, you win! Goku blew Frieza up!
See? Was that so hard?
Well, not as hard as it's gonna be to get off Namek.
Where am I? Where's my ship? Everything looked the same before, and now looks all the same, but on fire! A ship! Alright, gotta find it!
Goku, hurry!
The controls!
Where is it?
Where is it?
It's about to blow!
Come on, come on! There!
Yes! Oh my god.
Yeah!
It's over.
What?
Goku could not escape the explosion. Namek is gone. And so is he.
No. Goku, no!
No!
Why do you care?
What?
Why do any of you care? Are you forgetting the whole reason that they went to Namek in the first place? Now we have two sets of Dragon Balls.
Well, yeah, but you make it sound like death has no consequence.
It really doesn't. We're literally waiting to go back. Hell, this is Chaozu's second time.
Next time I get a free Sunday.
Huh.
Ha.
Yeah.
So, who wants to tell Bulma?
Let me do it. Bulma's my girl.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead, stud.
And now that I have devoured Guru, I have become the new Grand Elder.
Huh. Seems legit.
Hey, Bulma! It's me, Yamcha!
Oh, hey, hold on a moment. My ex is calling me.
Hey, girl, let's get to... Wait, ex? What's that about?
Yeah, I'm breaking up with you.
What? But why?
You haven't called me in months.
I have been dead!
Oh, well, that's not stopping you now, is it?
Do not do this right now!
Hey, you wanna know how this is ending? Hey, Vegeta, wanna come live with me?
Only if it's got a pool.
He's the reason I'm dead!
Well then, I guess he's just more of a man than you, isn't he?
Oh, you dirty bitch!
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna take over. This isn't going anywhere.
Now you listen here!
Attention on...
Oh my god, Wang!
Okay, listen. Gohan's fatherless, and the Namekians are homeless. So, that's a thing. Have fun delivering the message. I've gotta go cast up Yamcha's leg.
Why?
Huh. Well, Gohan, Goku's dead.
Damn it!
Namekians, your planet blew up.
Damn it!
So, until we can use the Dragon Balls, who wants a big old sleepover?
You think you can accommodate the entirety of my people?
My dad's a billionaire genius playboy philanthropist. Speak of the devil!
Wait, I feel a dark presence on that ship.
Where's my baby?
And so the Namekians were relocated to the Briefs compound.
So, honey, you say all of these are your friends from high school?
Yes, Dad.
Tell them to keep out of my scotch!
The Namekian adults learned golf,
Tricky bit of putting here. Very difficult read from this angle, and the greens have been running rather fast today. Mori looks like he's aiming slightly to the right of the hole, and good for par.
The Namekian children learn strip poker.
All right, Sprouts. Lay him on the table.
Gohan caught up on his studies.
You read it, you learn it, you love it.
But Mom, I've already read Huck Finn.
Yes, but this one has the N-word taken out.
Piccolo did his usual thing, only with company.
So, you want to go hang out with our race?
No.
Because, you know, this may be the last chance we'll ever get.
No.
Well, you're boring.
And you're ruining my meditation.
You're not meditating, you're napping. I know the difference.
Vegeta did what he does best.
Sayonara, bitches!
Son of a bitch took my scotch!
Call me!
And soon 4 months or one Namekian year passed, and the Namekian Dragon Balls became ready for use.
During our time squatting here on Earth, we taught the dragon how to speak English.
Oh, well, that's convenient.
Rise, Paranga!
Wait a second, I just thought of something. Maybe we shouldn't do this out in the middle of the...
Attention, everybody! Godzilla, Godzilla! Godzilla, Godzilla, Godzilla! Godzilla, Godzilla!
Godzilla!
Oh, Godzilla!
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 You have summoned the Great Paranga! Make your wish and I...
Okay, listen, I'm sure you get this a lot, but can we just get, like, 6 wishes? Because we're just going to bring you back in 4 months and do this crap again. Plus, we're just bringing some schmucks back to life.
Well, that is unconventional. But considering the ease of these wishes, I will accommodate.
And a planet.
Well, that's just a dick move.
All right, let's get the hard one out of the way. Dragon, build the Namekians a new Namek!
Dunzo.
Sweet. All right, you guys do whatever you want.
First, Tien and Chiaotzu.
Oh, hey, we're back. Kinda want that sundae, though.
Chiaotzu.
I'll wait.
Next, Yamcha.
Ah, water in my cat! I'm gonna get gangrene!
And I guess you want to wish back your dad now, huh?
Actually, we want to save him for last.
Yeah, like I said, you want to wish your dad back, right?
Dende, we have to wish Krillin back.
Fine. We wish back Krillin.
Krillin, you're alive! Just give him a minute. And now, last but not least, bring back my dad!
Bring back his dad!
I cannot do this.
What?
The one called Goku is still alive.
What? He is?
That's great. Then just wish him here.
Dragon, will my father here?
Sorry. Can't do that either.
Okay, what?
The one called Goku wishes not to return.
Pardon?
He said your father wishes not to return.
I heard what he said. I want an explanation.
Well, I'm sorry. Wishing all your other friends back to life and building a planet has left me a little worn out. He doesn't want to come back. End of story. Now, if you have another wish for me, I can try that. Otherwise, bite me.
Gohan, I know it must be hard, but maybe your dad is off somewhere else, doing something really important. I just want you to know that I'm here for you and that I love you.
What?
What did I... Did I say it too soon? Oh god, I said it too soon! Oh god, I f***ed it up! Dragon, take everyone from old Namek and put them on new Namek!
What a friend!